But that's good. And League of Their Own looks amazing. I mean, I said earlier I love Abby Jacobson, so.
Did you like Glow?
Oh, I never saw Glow.
Oh, it's kind of like that. Like, in a good way. Like, I mean that in a good way. Wait. Let's see. There's this. Where's my volume? Oh, okay. Do I sound different? I'm on the headphones now.
You do sound a little different, but it sounds good.
Okay.
It sounds like just like an actual microphone. Like, you're not as echoey.
Right. Okay.
I gotta say, I love this 80s vibe kind of screen we've got going on here, but I don't think this takes place in the 80s. They have cell phones.
It doesn't, but you can enable, if you bought the deluxe edition, which I did, they have 80s costumes, which I've never used, but in theory they can wear 80s costumes, which is kind of funny.
Okay, start game. Are you ready?
Yeah, but don't you need to record?
I am.
Oh, okay. All right. You didn't see, hello, it's Patches, or whatever.
Hi, everybody. No, right. I didn't do like an intro or anything. I can. This is just like such a loud intro screen, but I'm sure it's fine. Hello, everybody. I'm Patches. Welcome to the Quarry. I'm so freaking excited to finally play this. Hey, Mac, how's it going? I'm also live on Twitch, so I'm checking my chat over here. Still haven't played this yet. Good luck. Try not to get everyone killed. Listen, this is the third Supermassive game I've played in the past couple of days, so I feel like I've become pro, but we'll see about that. Anyway, I'm here with Pajamo, dear friend of mine.
Yo, yo.
You have played this already.
Twice.
Twice? And you have you killed everybody yet, or...?
The first game, I think 4 people died, which I didn't want. The second game I actually didn't finish. Second game, I was in Chicago with some friends, and I played most of it, but I didn't get to the end. So, I would like to try to survive the whole thing, but yeah. But yeah. I enjoy it. It's probably my favorite Supermassive game since Until Dawn.
Oh, okay. I love that. And in your honor, Pajamo, I'm having a White Claw, which you tried for the first time.
I tried. I went back in time to 2017. It was good. I had a blackberry flavor. What did you have?
That is very good. I picked up one of the packs. It's like a 12-pack or maybe like 15 or something crazy like that. And it's the second round of flavors. So I have passion fruit, which is pretty good. This particular variety pack, though, has the lemon, and I feel like I'm part of the 2% of the population that likes the lemon flavor. I don't know. I love a good white
claw. People like the lemon?
It's not really as popular. I don't like the mango, which is like the most popular. I do love the black cherry and the grapefruit. Lemon's my favorite, though. Hi, Cliff! How are you doing? I'm good. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and start this.
Wait, for your... because you're streaming, did you do the whole licensed music, not licensed music thing?
Ooh.
Remember, there was a difference for streaming.
You know, I don't know.
Oh, no, because this is Ariana Grande, so no, you did not. Because don't you want the opposite? I don't know how it works. But I know this is clearly a big song. Like,
is it really? So I'm using OBS. The sun is setting. It is Ariana Grande.
Yeah.
I'll stick with my bourbon and tequila. Good old Maker's Mark. Maker's Mark is really good. This definitely looks the best.
Oh yeah, the character animations are insane.
And you can see all this? You're good on your end?
Yep. Looks like an overhead shot of the car.
That's
Miles
so cool.
Robbins.
That is so cool. Do you still get jump scared in games? Absolutely I do.
Ooh, Halston Sage.
Isn't Brenda Song in this? Maybe it's not Brenda Song.
Maybe. Oh, Lin Chay from the Conjuring movies.
Love,
or Insidious, love. The Insidious movies.
Love.
Her. Oh, Justice Smith is. From Pokemon. Oh, you're right, Brenda. Wait, who is Brenda? Oh, I know who you're talking about. Yes, she is in this. I forgot, yes.
Is she not London Tipton? Subtly? She is London Tipton, I'm pretty sure.
So Bon Williams.
What a cool name.
Yeah. Ariel Winter from Modern Family. Alex.
I need to watch that.
It's good. It probably goes on for too long, but good overall. Trace.
I'm ready. I'm ready, Mac.
Wait, so do we know who's playing who? I guess they haven't told us.
I think it's random, as if we were on like a couch. Right?
Interesting.
Why'd
okay.
you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, ah! Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
This is definitely the most fluid the character movements have been, because sometimes
oh,
in these...
Oh yeah, for sure.
What the hell is this? I love it.
You'll see.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry.
Stop.
What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help
I think it's just a cartoon. I think it's just showing you, I think.
Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up. Nice catch there, Han.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Wait, did I get that or did you?
I don't know.
What?
I
hit circle.
Olympic level goal.
I hit. Wait, well, you hit circle? No, it's the direction button. Well, then I guess I got it. All right, that's weird.
Yeah, still totally lost.
This is gonna go really bad. I can.
No, Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye,
terrible
hot dogs.
Joke.
See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't
this
an agent.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Oh, I think, oh, okay, wait. Wait,
were there
so
any
50,
directions
50.
On the flyer?
No, just a
are
fake
we making
bunch
the decisions
of kids
at the same time?
A fake fire pit.
I guess, but how does that, how did it decide?
I picked leaflet, just.
I did the other.
I don't know, Mac. Thing? I don't know what's
yeah,
happening.
Good.
What if I kill a character, but you don't?
Hey, eyes on the road, mister.
I don't know how, whoa.
Damn! Oh!
Stop the car!
Did I do it that time? I haven't heard that one since.
Oh, it went red. I think we missed it. Let's
mine
see.
Went green.
Oh, then I missed it. Hey, this is so weird.
So
I don't understand what.
I love it.
I mean, huh? Still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, no, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It's a child.
I think it was a person.
Lo, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean,
you
it was
swerved
really
around
close,
a person.
Like, really close, but maybe we didn't.
Twitch stream, how's the audio? Does everything sound okay? Oh, I started playing House of Ashes today, actually.
What is it?
It's okay. I like Little Hope more.
I really have
so
far.
Me too, I like Little Hope more.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I just don't love playing a marine.
I should check out the damage before I turn it up again.
I think that's what you said, Peter.
From
a lot of oorah.
Exactly. Okay, okay. I like what's her name. I like Ashley Tisdale, but yeah, I agree.
Thank you, Mac.
Wait, so who's... how's this going to work? Who's going to control who?
I think it's going to assign
us. This isn't
us.
A decision. Let's see. Oh, wait. Okay, I can't control... Wait, am I controlling her? No, you are.
It's not so bad.
Okay, interesting.
Thanks, Cliff. It says, like, waiting for others really quick, and then it, like, tells me to move.
Okay. Okay, so you're controlling her. Okay, yeah.
I wouldn't stray too far. Doesn't seem like I can go very, very far anyway.
Go by the trunk, right? There's a line there? Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, we both said Snoop.
Interesting. When that was the option in Until Dawn as well, I was snooping.
Yeah, me too.
Damn, Max. I never got a
he
big
did not get in.
Wait, I never got a big rejected stamp. That seems a little harsh. That's
no.
That seems a little rough. It's just me and Peter, Pajama, one other person playing. I think you could play with, like, up to 8 people, which would be madness.
Yeah, that would be crazy.
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Still me?
Yeah, I can't control her.
Hello?
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah. I gotta say, some of the jump scares in these supermassive games are good. Good. She's got nice.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just... stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
I'm gonna go,
hurry up. I did compliant.
Yeah. I'm never, like, an asshole in these games.
Max,
I try and
up.
Be very nice about stuff.
What's going on?
Oh my god,
I'm
basically being...
down there.
I'm basically Laura right now. Because in real life, I had to use my iPhone flashlight because my cat was looking at something on the wall in the dark, and I'm like, "What the hell is that?" And it was a spider. I was like, "Okay."
I just
want to
check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far. Okay.
It's the most unsettling thing is when your cat is like looking up at the ceiling at something, and you
yeah,
don't
you're
see
like,
anything.
"What?" You're like, "What are you seeing?"
What are you
like
seeing that I'm not seeing? How about we don't play Lara Croft right now, and let's fix the car.
Luck with the car.
Yeah, oh. Splitting up is the worst idea.
That's what teenagers do.
Are they teenagers, do you think? Ooh, music is good. I always feel like I'm missing something in these games. Like, there's so many little nooks and crannies.
I mean, camp counselors, they're like 18 to 20, maybe? They're not like 15. I mean, clearly they can drive and stuff and probably drink, so like...
15, not that that has anything to do with anything.
Exactly. Exactly. Has anything to do with anything. Wait, just curious, can you see a white circle, like a cursor on the screen?
No.
See, that's
her.
Me. Alright, so I can move a cursor, but I can't control her, but you can't see her, so what's the point of this cursor? I was thinking the cursor point would be like, if you're like, lost, and I'm like, oh, go here, and and the cursor, but you can't, you're sure, you don't see a little white circle moving all over the screen?
Nope, I don't see anything. Can you hit it? Oh, I did see it.
Wait, do you see it now? Do you see something now?
Hang on.
See, I'm making movements.
Yep, I see it says just pajama in on the screen. It's I don't know. It wasn't like leading me anywhere. It was just like on the screen. I don't know how to explain it.
Interesting. Okay.
Oh! See, I'm sorry. I've already really lost my way. I'm doing loops. She speaks parcel tongue. That's cool.
I like the low camera movement tracking. It's nice.
Yeah, some of the shots in these supermassive games are really, really cool. That's a damn bright flashlight on your
Max.
Phone.
Max. Whoa! Okay.
Where are you?
Yeah, that lady from The Conjuring plays a damn good scary.
Yeah.
Not necessarily lady. Villain, but lady, yeah.
Yeah, we did it! Up.
I see what I'm doing now.
Hey, what's wrong? Is everything alright?
Holy shit.
Talk to me, what's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath, it's okay, it's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there, there's animals, it's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
You alright?
Yeah, great.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
All right, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough!
Relax, you're not doing it again.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh!
Fuck!
Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down. Yeah.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Yeah.
He looks like a,
Honest or evasive?
Honest. He looks like a modern-day Vincent Price.
Yeah, kinda.
Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out.
Dishonest. Honest. Stark.
I'm sorry. It was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They?
Oh God.
Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God no, of course not.
She's also not driving,
I mean,
so.
I don't think.
That's true.
Sir?
That's patches cool. Chosen.
Yeah, I thought running. That did say patches for a second.
Sir?
I was like...
Yeah, that's weird.
Is this guy like
the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
I've never had a issue with any cop, knocking on wood. Never been pulled over. Nice. Thanks for pulling this beast of a car with your Dodge Charger.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
I told you.
Friendly.
Is there a timer for us to choose these things?
Normally there is, but I don't see anything.
We're heading out to Hackett's summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. but we figured we'd get in early and
relax,
scope it out.
Relax, dude.
They know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
The animation skills are crazy good.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry.
Not tonight.
Harbinger okay. Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Okay. Compliance, I guess?
Yeah, just to get him to shut up.
Okay. Fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
Middle of nowhere coverage
plan. All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
Why do I need to get out of the car?
For sure.
Son? Remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Hell no. No, it's not okay. Mm-hmm. Now it's wet.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah.
Okay. So, we...
Ew.
Ew. That can't be healthy.
Right about here.
Like good old
Harbinger
lead
Motel
in the afternoon.
Lead, yeah.
Is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Right.
I love the battle scars on your neck, Mr. Cop. It looks like somebody was trying to get away from you.
Blood.
Begin.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Oh, shit, you said it three
times.
Wait,
but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Your car's the other way. Okay, maybe not.
No, he's going there. See, he's going to his car. His shadow, do you see him?
Yeah, it just got turned around. I thought the car was facing the other direction.
Oh.
I love this little mandolin Last of Us sounding music that's happening every once in a while.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Is he gonna follow us? I don't want to be annoyed. They've already gotten... Are you annoyed?
No, I picked annoyed, sorry. You can pick the other. Oh, you did, okay.
What happens if we do pick the
Thanks
other?
Thanks for all your help, though, back there.
What is that supposed to be?
You were shaking like a broken washing machine. I could have used a little backup.
I mean, he clearly likes you better.
Well, I'm very likable. All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
Facts.
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kinda into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
Yeah, I feel like they're probably 20.
Yeah,
so
that makes
he
sense.
Means she'd be in her 40s or whatever in 20 years, so. Hackett's Quarry.
Why
summer
is it
camp,
that summer camps were built in like the 50s and then never touched again? Like they just look terrifying.
You gotta be
kidding. Is that just
there's
the era of summer camps, maybe?
Next,
like
can
that
we
makes
just
sense.
Around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually
the
even 50s talk to Mr.
is
Hackett,
suburbs and probably
well,
like
the
they propped
this
up
the
as like places for kids to go in the summer. I can see that. Like, I don't know if it's exact, but I mean, that makes sense to me.
Did it go to your settings?
No, I can see Laura's face. It's like a menu screen. What's
okay.
yours?
I did that to turn on the subtitles. It sounds like a computer
oh,
click.
Cool.
It sounds like a computer click on the settings. That's so cool.
How was I supposed to know that?
Wait, are you getting subtitles right now?
Yes. Are you?
I mean,
I'm
clearly
not.
There's
no,
somebody
I'm not.
Here.
Oh, okay.
Interesting. So that so much it just
why
doesn't affect me.
Thing?
But now you have it for your screen,
yes.
right?
Yes.
That's
yeah.
good. Yeah, it makes sense.
Next. Come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
He's very submissive. Oh, this is you.
Oh.
Let me
put down my orange chicken. Oh no, okay, it's you.
pick back up your orange chicken.
I was gonna play. Yeah, exactly.
I'm very jealous of it.
It's pretty good.
I had dinner already, but it just sounds so good. I don't live near, like, a Panda Express or anything like that. Not that that's, like, real, but...
No, I know what you mean. But
it was a bow place. Go ahead.
You're the one with the White Claw. I just have Diet Coke.
Hell yeah.
So, you won that round.
I
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
What doesn't we'll see. Kill you will make you stronger.
There was a bow place on, I think it's Highland? Shoot. It was near my apartment on Spalding, right off of Melrose. What is it? Hmm. It's Melrose and Fairfax and, oh no, Beverly. Because the Beverly, it's near the Beverly Center.
Oh, yeah, I know where that is. Yeah, it's good. I haven't been there in years, but yeah, I know what you're talking about.
That's the only other place
I think it's a dumpling place that has bao. I think the name Dim Sum is in the title or something.
Yes. Yes.
I think.
I hear ghosts.
Wait, is that one of your cats? I heard a meow.
No, I think that's a goat, because I heard it in the game. I don't think my cats
are. Oh.
I think the cats are okay, but they will start fighting each other in the hallway, and I think somebody's walking down the hallway, and it scares the shit out of me every time. I can't let TT in here, or he'll pee on something. Whoa, pupil dilated.
I always feel like someone's gonna stab her in the eye.
Hey, are you okay?
It's like that eye shot is so close. Like that? It's like, oh my god, don't put your eye so close.
I'll be right back.
Like,
I'm gonna get some help.
Yeah. Yeah, like, don't look through the peephole. It's the worst idea.
Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the law. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
People are too nice. I mind my business when I see
Wait,
shit
what
like
are
that.
These?
I don't know. Just
yeah! Like, okay.
Look, there's someone in there.
He brought a wrench and a hammer.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking.
It's
I
gonna
am.
Run. It's gonna run across the screen. I just know it. Part of my thumb
there,
is itching.
There was definitely someone there.
I had no way to itch it.
Okay.
But on my teeth.
Okay, so...
Hello. Take the wrench. I say.
I say.
You sure?
Hammer time.
Hammer time. I saw it online. Yes.
Yeah, saw it online.
We gotta disagree one of these times is just to see what it does. But
something
that's not as serious, just to see what happens. Not like on a major decision.
Damn.
I do like how she used that. It's pretty clever.
You need a hand?
Yeah,
that's pretty clever. I need to watch a couple videos on that. You could find a lot of things online. I learned how to fix my radiator fan in my car online. YouTube is full of shit like that.
Exactly. Yeah, what happens to anybody trying to figure shit out if YouTube goes offline?
Like, we're doomed.
People would be screwed. We're doomed.
You've seen Evil Dead, right?
Yeah, that's nice.
That's one of my favorite horror movies. Is that I think it's 2013, the latest.
Like, I just, oh my
Evil
god,
Dead.
I just ordered the new, the Evil Dead
Are
that you're
hurt?
Talking about.
You
they have a new 4K special edition with a poster,
so
and I ordered
good.
It. I think it's coming in October or something. I'm so excited. Yes.
So good.
But I have the original poster from the theatrical. It's one of my favorites. Ian! I think that says Ian. Wait, for a second, come back for a second. Wait, where are you going? I said come back, okay. Come towards us. Keep going. See the mirror? Go to the mirror.
Oh, is this a premonition?
No, but can you see a reflection? I don't, right?
I see,
I don't
like,
see
her
reflection.
Yeah, you can kind of see it. It's all shattered.
Yeah, sort of.
Damn, it's so hard to control this.
Okay, I was just wondering. Good.
I was just gonna walk right over it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like a
bloody
dog
collar.
Looks like a dog collar. Did she just chuck it? Did she pick it up?
Whoa.
How did you not smell that before you saw it?
Max?
Great. I don't even know what this really is about. I just know it's about these camp counselors. And obviously shit goes wrong, a la Supermassive Games.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was...
Dude, that is not a possum. That looked big.
Possums don't...
And why is he just sitting... Why isn't he with her? Why is he just chilling on the stairs? Like,
he's like, this is her endeavor. I'm gonna let her figure this shit out.
And why is the camera going back?
I'll just be over here.
Oh!
Max?
Fuck, I missed it. What happened? Did something just attack him?
Something grabbed him.
Oh shit.
Max!
Holy hell. Take his shoulder
it's
off?
Blood. Help.
Yeah, pull him with that arm.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Say something!
Help Max, leave Max.
Presumably
Max.
We're helping him. Oh, that has a timer.
Yeah, that's got a red line. So this one's important.
It does say patches there for a second.
Yeah, it does. We're not crazy.
Your legs work, dude. Knees to chest, let's go.
Well, I mean, he is pretty messed up. I mean, like, and he's probably scared as anything, so I get it, like...
You would be surprised what a body can do on adrenaline.
Oh. Oh, shame.
No!
No! What? Oh, hell no! No!
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Stupid kids. Didn't listen to him.
Dude, even his ear is like see-through. Like, I mean, you could see the light through his ear. The beginning of these games never goes well. Like, I forget that every time.
Oh, that's... I mean, it has to be. That's the opening. It's gotta be.
Like, the opening of Level Hope, I was like, what the fuck have I done? But then I read it online.
Little Hope,
was
are they
like,
on the bus? Is the bus the opening?
The opening of Little Hope is when the fire erupts in that house.
Oh, right, right, right.
And
yes.
Apparently, there's no way to save everybody, but at first, I was like, I'm doing so bad.
In other words, the quarry.
Great opening. Was that Muffin?
Yeah.
Muffin. Muffin has a really high-pitched meow like Hank does. Hell yeah. This looks like my basement.
Looks like your basement. Great. Remind me not to go to your basement. Like,
it's just animal skulls.
Hello, my friend.
Oh, this is our curator.
They are friends.
Oh, yeah, they always do. Usually it's a dude, right? This is the first woman, I think.
I've waited for you.
Like in the Dark Pictures, it's the guy in the library, right?
So I do hope our time together.
Until dawn, it's the therapist, the analysis, analyst.
Why are we getting so close to this woman's face?
She's from, she was in Twin Peaks. She's been in a ton of stuff, too. That's not Lin Shaye.
It's exciting.
I don't remember what her name is. Oh, I bet she's the one at the end that said Gabrielle or Grace Zabrinsky or whatever. I bet that's her.
If you let me help you.
Her eyes.
We can help each other.
I can smell this one.
You didn't find anything.
You didn't find anything.
I have nothing to show you. You need to look harder.
Fuck.
You need to find tarot cards. If you find tarot cards, I think I've collected half of them. I still have to get all of them for the trophy.
That's the thing in Martha is Dead, too. I've played like maybe 3 hours of that.
I never played it.
There are secrets out there, you know.
The beginning is rough.
Secrets and lies. Paths.
Rough like scary or like wonky as a game?
Rough
like that movie
in,
Fall.
Help me help you.
Rough as in Sony had to remove it from their store because of how gruesome it was.
Oh, that's right. No, I thought they censored it.
You can play a censored version. Or.
Wait, Wolf Pack. Wait, prologue complete. 100% of the pack told the cop the truth. 100% of the pack took the wrench. Interesting. Okay.
Huh. So this would be interesting with a good group of people.
Oh yeah, totally.
You know what I wish it didn't do was show me what you voted for. And like we kind of kept it secret and then just saw what happened. But it tells me what you voted for.
I agree. That would have been kind of cool. Wait, mine says waiting for others.
Yeah, I had to hit continue.
Did you not hit continue?
I did.
Oh, I thought I hit continue. Oh, okay. There we go.
Mushrooms. Damn, he just unloaded a Glock into Max. Not even 10 minutes ago.
That fits Quarry forever.
Such a fun and happy place. What's this?
Hi! There's Halston Sage.
Ladies, peace and love.
See you later, kids!
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever!
Oh, there she is. Right? Brenda Song?
London Tipton, my girl.
Wait, what's London Tipton? Wait, Brenda Song's her name.
Brenda Song plays London Tipton in the Sweet Life of Zack and Cody. The classic Disney channel.
Oh, okay. I'm going to do cynical, so you do reflective.
I didn't even hear what she said. Oh, wait, why isn't letting me...
I did cynical, so you do the other.
He just, like, glitches out and collapses.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Nailing it.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So who did it go? Who did it?
So she dumped her.
I don't know. I'm wondering that too. Like.
Okay. Quit it.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before, right?
Spatial awareness is
His chest is huge.
Beat a lemon, grab the last couple of bags, will
you? He looks yes, like he's a rod
Say
up his ass.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
Oh, is this you? No, it's still me. That's so weird. Hang on, can I...
Is there a way to switch it? I don't know. I mean, it's fine. I don't mind. It's fine.
All I can do is remove you. Could you imagine? That's so fun. I hate that. I'm sorry. You're just watching me play. Is that Emma back there?
Let me look. Here, move him. I'm going to go look up online to see about the whole, does anybody else get to play as the character while you do this part?
That would make the most sense. You should be able to do that.
Let's see.
Oh my god, it's that guy. Wasn't he in the anthology? No, it's a different person.
Hey!
No, he's from the Pokemon movie. Justice Smith.
Oh yeah.
I like him.
Good to know.
Out of the group, there's always one asshole. I'm trying to figure out who it is. There's always one person that you don't care if they live or die. It was Emily Until
it's,
Dawn.
Yeah, in this one, it's this guy. It's the backwards. As soon as this guy did certain things, I was like, okay, he's gonna die first for me. Like,
what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
He's okay right now. You'll see. I don't want to ruin it. You'll see.
He definitely looks like a guy I would have made a huge mistake with in college. So.
Oh, okay, stop for a let me read this. Stop for a second. Wolfpack functions a little differently than co-op coach mode. In this instance, the hosts can invite up to 7 additional players to join them, but they do not take the roles of the individual characters. Instead, the hosts will complete most of the quarry's gameplay, but the audience gets, which is the other players, gets to vote on key decisions. The decision in the highest amount of votes will be the winner, and that is what will unfold. So it's fine though. I've played this game, so do not worry about it. So now we know that's how it works. So basically, if we were playing a bunch of people, we would be voting on how to answer the questions and stuff.
I get it.
But this thing is you. You're the main thing. So that's fine. Totally not a problem.
Well, we could do is do the share play. You just take over my controller.
We could, but I mean, maybe if we do another chapter, another night or something, that's fine. But yeah.
You know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
Dylan, come
it's
on,
broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's.
I gotta get the last bags
What's
in there. Come
wrong
on
with this thing. It's just.
Dylan,
for some reason, I don't mind him. That guy being a dick, I don't mind for some reason. But he's totally a dick. But for some reason, I was like, oh, that's kind of funny.
That is funny. I wonder when Chris is coming home. I really want him to bring me a cheeseburger. It sounds delightful right now. Wow, that lake looks so peaceful. Nothing could go wrong.
Yeah.
Okay, that's me crawling in. Do I want to... I guess I could go to the lake, no?
No. Your goal is to get inside. You have to get the luggage.
Oh, I see. This peaceful music sounds like a free downloaded song from Final Cut.
Oh, skill.
Skill. I climbed in a window. Oh, a cute library. I love it.
Ugh. Horror.
Oh, yeah, he sucks.
I hate horror.
He's dying first.
No, no!
Fuck this guy. Look at it. It's, oh my god. It's half the damn house a library. I love it.
Yeah.
Knock, knock, bitches. I'm coming in.
Oh, I'm so sorry for anybody listening, but that book you read, so is she a famous actress who had a stage mom? Because I was at Barnes and Noble and they were having a signing. Like not the day I was there, but there was like a poster
for it.
And it's like, oh, she's going to do a signing. I was like, what is the deal with this book? What is it called from like, my mom died and I don't feel bad?
It's called I'm Glad My Mom Died by Sam from iCarly, Jeanette McCurdy.
This place needs a serious overhaul.
I
never watched iCarly.
I really didn't either, but I knew enough about it. But
Jesus.
I saw her reel on Instagram of her advertising that she was going to be at the Grove. So that's super funny. Yeah, it's a wonderful, heartbreaking memoir just about her mom kind of forcing her into child acting.
Okay, in my defense,
at like 6 years old.
It was Dylan's idea and.
Idea.
Is she the Carly really and iCarly?
Oh,
no, she's the best friend,
is that,
Sam.
Is that right? I don't ride the rules,
okay.
Man. Okay, whatever.
But she developed like a horrendous eating disorder because of her mom's actions.
Does she still act or does she retire?
Jesus Christ.
Pretty sure she's retired.
Why are the stairs blocked?
Okay.
Well, apparently it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place.
Yeah, they're definitely going to be intimidated by a chair.
Boring!
Yeah, so she developed a pretty awful eating disorder because her mom, like... She was so skinny at one point.
So her mom's like a... Was she like a JonBenet? Well, not a beauty pageant thing, but like... Stage mom thing, like get her in commercials at a young age and stuff, essentially.
Yeah, she basically just wanted her her daughter to live the life she couldn't have. And Jeanette McCurdy at, I think, all the way up to like 14 or 15 was so skinny that she still was in a booster seat because of how bad her anorexia got.
Whoa, that is terrible.
And her mom was like so adamant that she could keep her weight down and constantly was calling her all these names and showering her even at 16 years old because she just didn't think that she would be able to shampoo her hair properly. I mean, it's a really devastating, like, just gut-wrenching memoir about all the shit that this poor girl went through. Plus, not even including all the shit that, like, Nickelodeon put her through. Nickelodeon gave her, like, or offered her, like, hush money.
Wow.
For, like, all the abuse that she suffered through. It's just fucked up. But it was such a good book. I finished it last night. It's kind of fucked up to say it was such a good book, but it was very well done.
Oh, there's a tarot card. Whatever your shot was before, that's the tarot card. There. Hit it. There we go. So now, when you talk to the lady, you'll have a card. You can have more than one.
Damn.
So, that's cool. Yeah, I'm kind of curious about that book. So, all right, maybe I'll go check it out.
If you're able to, I don't know if you do audiobooks. Do you do audiobooks at all?
You know, I like audiobooks. I just never... Is there, like, a subscription plan, or do I have to buy every book on its own?
Like, it depends.
I would have done... Did you do the Sloane Crosley book? Was that her reading it?
No, that was a different person reading it. But I have this subscription service called Scribd. It's $10 a month, and it's a good amount of audiobooks. But
maybe I'll check that out.
You can buy it individually.
Oh, right there in front of you.
You can buy it individually if you want it, because Jeanette McCurdy does narrate it herself. And she gets kind of emotional when reading some parts of it, and it's just like a really interesting experience to hear it audibly. But okay. I would totally recommend... I can send you my copy of the book if you want to borrow it and check it out. There's a big wine stain on it because I dumped wine on it, but it's...
Oh, no, you don't have to physically send... No, it's all right. Like, but yeah, maybe I'll do the audio one.
Got the bags.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh, my God. You are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh,
Okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Okay, so wait.
Wait, what do you want to do? I was going to do playful.
Okay, she said you're not telling me the whole truth. So you did playful. I'm going to do defensive. Let's just see what he says. Okay. What about you? Mind your own business.
Okay, I'm going to need you back all the way out of my business, Caitlin.
Well, oh, he's defensive.
How is making me feel shitty about being dumped supposed to help?
Aha, the plot thickens.
Damn, was that at your place?
She took out the trash.
Yeah, there's a motorcycle outside. Because I had the window open because it's hot as
first, AF. She cleaned the house. Then she took out the trash. Then she washed her hands. Bye-bye, Jake. Now she's a trashless single, clean hands, ready to mingle.
Are you finished?
Oh, I could go all day.
I don't know. I think it just, like, decides for you.
I'm doing amused.
Yeah, I'll do amused, too, because I kind of like their flirtation.
Oh, should we test that theory?
But I gotta save some for the ride home.
Oh, no, I'm sure you'll find some way to fill the awkward silence.
Yep. Gonna be a super fun, not at all awkward ride. Thanks for that, bud.
Okay, well, at least I went for it this summer.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ryan?
What about him? He's a guy at this camp who just happens to have this whole hot, sexy loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all.
Oh, and the plot thickens.
I don't know, he's kind of hot.
So she really just does
well, obvious.
Like that?
It's a game. I was about to say it's a TV show,
no,
but I mean,
but, you know,
it's a, yeah, everyone's hot in these things. That's
that
I wouldn't want to watch. I mean, that's the
and,
point to
I
see hot people die. Like,
today,
that is
know?
Why we
today's
play these games.
Over,
no, I'm kidding.
And you didn't want to try like long distance or whatever? Man, she has got you wrapped all the way around that cute little finger of hers.
Give him a break. Guy's heartbroken.
He is. At this point, he's fine.
He's fine.
Do...
I think
you'll
I
see. At this point, I'm doing brave. Oh, you did the other defeated.
Okay. You know what? Maybe you're right. Maybe she does have like this superpower.
I can't tell which one
me,
he's answering.
Maybe I like it.
Oh, it's mine again.
Oh,
I wonder if it goes
it.
With the host.
Check. Totally not in denial.
Maybe.
Check. Okay. Wow. The fumes of jealousy are just stifling over here.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, I guess some girls don't
oh,
have
would
what
you
it takes
two fuck
to hang
already.
With the big dog.
You're
what?
A real germer, you know that?
These two.
Oh, I thought you said YouTube. You said, well, these two fuck already. That's what you said. All right. I'm being confident.
Yeah, of course. Of course. This guy, he oozes confidence.
That's right. Because I could charm the pants off a snake.
Probably could.
That's maybe the dumbest thing you've ever said.
No, I've definitely said dumber.
Yep.
My friend who thought that Owen looks
so
like
sure
Patrick Fugit, when I
rubbery?
Showed her this game, she was like, well, wait, isn't this what the actors
right
look like? I'm like, yeah.
Hey,
she's like, but I thought you said that's
you.
Not what they... I was like, well, certain games, it's not
yet.
That.
You're
I'm like,
pathetic.
In
hey,
this game... Because I would say in this game, pretty much, right? I think the actors pretty much look... Like, that's what Brenda Song looks
yeah,
like.
Yeah, that's what she
pretty
looks
much.
Like.
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay,
some people,
so,
they change their hair and stuff.
Total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge
I'm assuming this guy's in shape. Oh, wait, watch. Wait, this scene.
Another night here. What exactly would I need to do?
Did you hear what he said?
You'd probably break the fuel line, or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary.
Rotary.
You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out.
Why is he trying to get them stuck there?
You do realize
because
that
he...
even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust
but he
me,
thinks
chick's
so.
Made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure.
So he thinks if he stays, if they make him stay one more night, then
to find out.
He might have a chance with Emma. That's a dick move. I was like, okay, now you're bad. I was like, you're putting everybody in danger. So what, wait, what did you pick? Or did you put it on pause?
I put it on pause because I have a question.
Yes,
Are they supposed to be leaving?
All right, so maybe because we were talking, apologies to people watching.
I know.
So the beginning of the game is the night before the camp, right? So Laura and Max are on their way, but they're early. And that's when the sheriff's like, why are you here? It's hunting season, it's early. And they're like, who cares? And then obviously something bad happens. Now, this is 6 weeks later. So the camp, so that's why we saw the school bus of kids leave. So now the counselors were saying goodbye to the kids, and now they're like, all right, let's pack up and go home. So, but he had a relationship with Emma during the summer, you know, being counselors, and he still wants to be with her. So Brenda is like, dude, it was a summer fling, get over it. And he's like, well, if I can sabotage the car, maybe this will make it okay, and then she'll like me more.
Here's where my confusion started. When the bus drove away, I thought these older teenagers, early 20s people, were being dropped off by the bus.
That's yeah.
I thought this was this was where it was happening.
No. This is them getting ready to leave. But you did see them packing though. Because remember, she's like, oh, remember the guy's like, oh, they do this for the raccoons so that they don't like mess up. I don't know if that would actually happen in real life, but they're totally boarding the place up or whatever.
The raccoons
would
find a way. They're raccoons.
So now we have to make a choice. Either he's going to break the fuel line or something, or he steals the rotor arm. My theory is better to steal, because then you can put it back.
Yes.
If you break it, then you're really screwed.
You're really screwed. You have no way out.
Right. So that's what I did. But I mean, go ahead. I will do steal, but you can pick whatever.
Yeah. No, because that makes sense. So if you break the fuel line, you break the fuel line. You need to go to an auto store. You need a new part. If you just remove the rotor arm, which I'm hoping he knows the right one.
Patches.
1000% says fucking patches.
Should be a drinking game every time it says that.
Oh hell. No harm, no foul.
So there's the piece.
Almost two White Claws deep.
Oh, see, I do have a beer in the fridge. Maybe I'll get a beer.
Get a beer.
Jacob.
What? No, dude, please.
Oh wait. We gotta catch the phone.
Nick. Boom. Oh.
Boom.
Good save.
Oh, God.
Somebody spent an entire day at work making this fucking guy dance. Surrounded by
oh, thank God.
Exactly.
Hey, honey, what are you doing at work today? Oh, just making this jock dude dance.
I would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up her phone a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency.
Being
dumped an emergency?
I recognize
All right,
him
I'm
sure.
getting a beer. I'm getting a Stella.
I love a Stella. We do have a decision to make.
Yes, but it's not. I'm in the kitchen. As viewers know, I live in a mansion, so it'll take me 20 minutes to get back there. So you'll be waiting for quite a while. No, hold on 1 second.
I'm
friendly
trying to decide.
Or annoyed?
I was gonna go
wait,
friendly.
What's the question? Why are we? What are we?
Another guy made a comment about him being dumped, so I was gonna be friendly. Like at least I got some. Because if he says back off, dipshit, they may get in a fight, and I don't want that. But I'm trying to make a decision, and it's not letting me. Okay, there it goes. Fuck.
Okay. Well, at least I had a relationship this summer.
Ooh, damn! Now we burn.
Yeah, well, maybe not everyone is looking for a hook.
Okay, let's all put our lives on the road, huh?
But maybe you're right. He doesn't sound
else?
Like Alana Pierce.
Why would I know that?
Love of my
And person. As we know, that's the only Australian that matters.
Look,
so.
I don't even know how to respond to that.
Hell yeah.
You say, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
Fade to black.
Wait, why are we free to blend? Right. Oh, okay.
Aw, did Emma break your heart?
Oh, it's a Modern Family girl with a red dye, I guess. Aw, she's an artist. That means she's sensitive. Wait, who's that picture of? Wait, will they shut again?
I don't know.
No. Damn it.
Hey there, party bear.
The tights.
Status report.
The tights and the shorts.
The
empty nesters.
High five up top.
What's with the damn chain around her neck?
The hot girl.
You're about to get your phone
back. Oh, she does have a chain. That is a. That's quite a chain.
Away from this mosquito infested backwards dump.
Yes, I recognize Abigail.
Doors locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well,
wait, what's wrong?
It's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. And by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Break in.
Hell yeah, we're gonna break in if we need our bags.
Yeah. Like,
if I need my underwear, I'm breaking in.
Let's do it. We better not get into trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Is her shirt a moth? Is that a Last of Us 2 reference?
So what?
Hopefully.
I'll just think it was a bear or something.
It sort of looks like a moth.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
Maybe she was drawing Abby.
That doesn't mean they're not out there.
Yes.
Fair point.
All right, let's do this. On three. One. Two.
This is gonna go really bad.
Three! Ugh.
There is no way in hell.
All about the power of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Now we have a hiding space.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Hmm. Out of you.
Thank God, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
Dude, that was a
well,
look.
I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss
the
anything.
Poster, go rabies.
That was a look back in the day, is the shorts with the tights underneath. I don't know why it looked fucking terrible, but everybody
wore it.
Does
that look back? Does that look back now?
This was little Izzy's.
Oh, little cute bunny.
Thought you could hear the beanie babies.
I want to play a game.
Oh hell no. Put it down. I don't like it.
Keep leave.
I feel like I would accidentally set that off later. Like, when you're trying to be quiet, if that catches on to something, I've got a snake in my boot, like, loud as fuck.
Then, so you want to leave it?
Yeah. It's not mine.
Alright.
I feel like it would accidentally go off later when we're trying to be quiet.
You can probably just stay here, you creepy little thing.
Also, it's creepy. It's missing a fucking eye, and it's clearly been loved on for years. Okay. Cute nightlight.
Can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
That's what she said? No? Oh god. Oh Jesus. Oh hell. There's always a newspaper laying around. There's always a newspaper.
How did this place be in the news?
Freak show.
I did not let me read that at all. Freak show goes up in flames, I think.
Yeah.
Am I missing any tarot cards?
I don't think in here, no. I think that's fine. The main thing is the rabbit, the decision that you made. That was the main thing.
All right, where should I go next? Over there or over there?
Forward.
Let's see. While I'm here, yeah.
See that with that crazy ominous raven up there? Looking
I didn't
at
even
us.
Fucking see him. What are we near?
No,
what is this? Am I like in Utah or something?
Yeah, I was like, is this Bryce Canyon? Because that pinkish look looks like, yeah, that's what I think too.
Like,
I
that
don't
just
know
looks
if
like
they...
it's gonna collapse. What the hell are you doing?
It's gonna be weird not waking up to Dylan's morning announcements.
Good morning, Vietnam!
Yeah!
Go inside. I know you want to, Abigail. Hello, crow. Is that a raven? I think that's a raven. Doth the raven nevermore. This looks so good! God! Games, man!
Yeah, when my friend was watching, she was like, oh my god, this is the best looking game I've ever seen. I was like, when's the last time you played a video game? And then they were like, oh, Halo. And I was like,
yeah,
games look a lot better now.
Yeah, this looks fucking amazing.
But this actually does look really amazing. But I mean, I was like, yeah, games look pretty good now. I mean, like,
should
yeah.
I go into any of these?
I went on that side, and there's really nothing there, so I've never gone... No, wait, actually, go the other way. I'm kind of curious. Go that way, because I've never gone this way. There might not be anything. I mean,
man, if you press L1, she really huffs it.
Yes, that's the run button.
But in House of Ashes, it's the flashlight button, which really fucked me up for a little bit there.
Yeah, true.
This camera angle was also introduced in House of Ashes, and it really messed me up. I couldn't figure out how to do it. She takes forever
going
upstairs.
Wait, Little Hope, you can't use the right stick? Is that true?
Little Hope still has that same fixed camera angle, a la Silent Hill or whatever.
This has a fixed camera angle sometimes.
Sometimes, yeah.
Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. Right, yeah, like... Oh, I guess you're right. I guess there's nothing.
Bummer. That place.
Yeah, I gotta finish House of Ashes, but honestly, I want to replay Until Dawn. That's what I want to do, because I played it once years ago.
I'd like to replay it and kill everybody.
I did that. I killed everyone, and I had everyone survive. I think I did both trophies. It was pretty fun.
Get to the end of it, and the helicopter's like, no survivors. Essentially. Yeah, I want to do that with Until Dawn. I can't do it with Detroit, because I care too much about those characters.
Oh, yeah, me too.
I
agree.
I think I killed Connor once, though, but he kind of gets resurrected. Ready to roll?
Yeah, I had Connor. Oh, wait. Enthusiastic.
Yeah. What else am I going to find?
Let's do it. Finally.
She's driving? Okay.
No.
Time
we're
to
driving.
Let loose and vamoose this caboose.
Wow, you're so.
How are you
cool.
So dramatic? Annoying. Confident. It's just acting. It's what the people want. So you're faking it? I mean, in a way, faking it is just being yourself, but louder.
What? That's not true
at all.
You should
try it sometime. You never know who you might impress. Nah. It's too late now anyway. For what? You and Nick? You never know unless you put yourself out there.
Says the woman who...
Oh, shit. I missed it, goddammit.
Whoa! Oh. Nice steering, Tex. Jinkies. Okay, so, hypothetically, if I were to put myself out there, what if he ends up being a dud? Kind of like you and Jacob.
He's actually really sweet.
Is Jacob the jock?
Then why'd you quit it?
Yep.
Summer fling. We're going to school, like, 4 states away. He gets it.
I don't think he does.
Yeah, sure.
But that's us. You and Nick could be different.
That was always so hard.
Handle.
Like,
him up.
High school relationships, college relationships.
He was in fact, they gave to us on the first
everybody
time.
Goes, like, separate
true.
Ways.
Email. Are you 93?
So they must be 18. Because she said going to school, so they're 18 maybe,
really
about to go to college?
Or go back to college, yeah.
Or go back, I guess, yeah.
Oh, hold on. Oh, but the lodge is that way.
Go right here.
Why?
Come on, scenic route? One last victory lap around the camp?
Sure. Scenic route.
Mm-hmm. Are you pulling the right? Are you moving the right stick? To decide?
Yeah, what do you,
okay,
wait,
sure.
What do you do?
I do it, and then, like, nothing happens, so I was
no
just making
technology.
Sure that it was correct.
I kind of thought it was nice to be
on. Oh, it's weird. Ugh, yeah, right stick.
Plus, my subs need me.
It's quite literally
my
called
subs.
The scenic route.
My sub. Sarcastic, how could they live without you? Supported by, I'll do sarcastic.
She seems kind of like the sarcastic type, yeah.
Oh, how'd they even get by for 2 months without you?
I will have you know that I have a very loyal and engaged subscriber base. I provide very important and educational lifestyle advice in the form of entertaining and hilarious video monologues. They rely on me.
Oh, totally. You're a big deal.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm sure they're gonna be, like, really happy you're back.
Really happy you're back.
Back.
My favorite spot?
The fire pit?
The island.
That's where I got laid the first time.
Mad secluded, right? Is that smoke?
Clearly that is smoke.
Should we tell someone?
It
looks pretty
this does not look contained at all.
Probably just Mr. H.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's...
He closes camp for the summer.
Yeah.
It's actively burning, actually.
Speaking of which, we should...
It's burning, should probably, but yeah, like...
Oh, yeah. Worried Nick's, you know, gonna leave without you.
Well, no, they're probably, like, all waiting for us.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's waiting for us.
Everyone, yeah. Nick, waiting for you. All, everyone, same.
So she likes Nick, the Australian slash British guy in question.
In question.
Oh, it's a weird.
I don't know. Maybe I'm a hick, but if I see smoke, I think something is either a trash. I
mean,
burning.
it was a burn straight up. It wasn't all over the place, so I see what she means. But don't I would worry, still Jacob, mention it. You. It's like it can't hurt, you know. So.
Oh,
it's a forest.
Oh, idiot.
Does nobody own phone chargers anymore?
There's no signal out here anyways, dude, okay? This place is like patchy as balls.
Your balls are patchy?
No.
It's okay. I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before we go.
That's Mr. H?
Ew. Yeah, ew. Yo, what you into?
Hey, Nick.
Hey, where were you guys?
Wouldn't you like to know? Ignore her, please.
Let's go. Just gotta get these bags up onto the...
Oh, hey, here. Let me get it for you.
I can take care of my own bag, thank you.
What? Are you sure? Because, I mean, it's really not that big
she
of a deal.
She can take care of her own bag, thank you.
We can both just let take him care of our own bag.
Do it?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow.
Yeah, I mean, he's right there. Cool. Might as well just let him... Okay.
Now it's awkward. Ugh. You're so strong. I heard something in the hallway. I really hope that's one of the cats.
Oh wait, nudge.
Shoo, I'm glad
it's probably
you
one of the cats.
Abby, do you need...
Yeah, Chris is
yeah.
very far away.
Aww. Aww.
She
Thank
just
you.
Threw it on the ground. Can I get that for you? Sure. Plop. Oh my god, he likes you! Oh my god! So exciting! He did the bare fucking minimum! We love to see it!
Hey, has anyone seen Ryan?
Oh yeah, he's probably off being all brooding and mysterious and alluring somewhere.
I'm here.
Oh, nice.
What were you doing under there? Having a little me party?
I was listening to a podcast, actually.
Oh, podcast. Nice, that's cool.
What is it, weird now to
What's
listen to podcasts? Well, it's about death and destruction. Is it about me?
Is it about me?
How in the hell would it be about you?
Yeah, what's it about? Is it about me?
You think I was listening to a podcast about you?
Okay, if anyone here had a podcast about them, it'd be me.
Yeah, if there was a podcast called How to Look and Smell Like a Butt.
Oh my god, you are so childish.
Like a butt.
So look and smell like a butt.
Like a butt.
No, it's a paranormal podcast. This episode was actually about this place, weirdly enough.
That would be me. I would
Quarry.
Be listening to shit like that.
What's it where now?
Wait, what?
I would 100% be listening.
Quarry?
You don't know about the
Hack of
Hackett's Quarry.
If I did, would I be asking
a
them?
A scary else? Place while I'm at that.
Tell her about the Hack of Hackett's
said
Quarry.
Scary place.
I don't think she wants to know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Can we just please stop saying the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
It's just this campfire story for the kids. It's, there's supposedly an old woman who died in a fire a few years back. She haunts the woods looking for her lost baby boy. There are, like, reports of whispers or whatever, and this figure that floats around, you know, textbook ghost stuff.
Textbook
ghost. Some people say that if she catches you alone, she'll try to turn you into her son.
That's
or
pretty
kill
good.
You. Or something. I don't know. It's never really been clear.
One
anyways,
or the other.
Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
The Hag of
you
Hackett's
made that
Quarry.
Up.
It's right here in the podcast, man.
Cool story, bro.
Defensive, better than yours, supportive. You should see. You should have seen the kids. I'll do defensive.
That's what I was doing. See, it's not letting me. I've been holding down, and it didn't really let me decide until you decided.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh, yeah? You got a cooler one?
Oh, no, I wasn't being sarcastic.
I didn't really tell it right.
Look, no, seriously, dude, I think it came out wrong.
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This shit's true.
Come on, dude, bullshit.
What's the holdup, hacketeers?
Yeah, nearly done, Mr. H.
Well, hop to it. Get those butts in gear.
David Arquette.
Sorry, Mr. H.
Yeah, to liberate some luggage.
Shut up. Maybe if somebody didn't spend so much time trying to press the ladies' ball as ghost stories.
You asked. Ghost stories?
Is this the hack of cheeks like that, or does he have like a dip
in? I don't know.
In?
Yes.
Hey, you still have the van key, Mr. H?
Well, yes, I do.
So he's got a fucking lip.
I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on. Back to the office I go.
It wasn't stuck on.
Give me a hand, would you, Ryan?
Oh, okay.
Yo, Mr. H.
What's up, DJ Dylan?
Any chance I could get a little charge? I want to have some tunes for the road.
No can do.
Understanding, annoyed.
Yeah, understanding.
Understanding.
I'm not an asshole.
Cool, yeah. No worries.
Good man.
No big deal. You can share my earbuds.
This is a big cast of characters. I mean, I think there was 8 people in Until Dawn as well, right?
So, Chris, I'm actually glad we got to talk.
I'm not including the adults.
I'm not fired, am I?
7 counselors, but just, 2 from the beginning, so really 9. But yeah, it's a pretty big cast.
Hold that thought, partner. I'm gonna have to take this.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Sorry.
Hello.
Should we listen to the podcast or eavesdrop?
Eavesdrop. 100%.
What? The stupid kids going to be so much to do.
They're almost out of here, all right?
You're cutting it pretty close. We don't want to have...
Just hold your damn horses, all right? Everything's A-OK on this end.
Bobby and I are geared up. If he's in the area, we'll get him.
This is a waste of time.
You know what? You know.
No, should I have?
He's gone quiet.
Probably staying out of the way. Speaking of which, the longer you keep me on this damn phone, the longer it's gonna take me to get rid of these damn kids. Of course. Adios.
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was just like waiting. I mean, I heard. I didn't.
Doing
hear
great.
We're cool, champ. Come on in. Sorry I pushed you out like that.
You need a hand looking for the keys?
No. End of summer. Busy. You know. Anyway, you were asking me?
Oh, yeah. It was just the whole animation school thing, what you thought I should do.
Right.
You know, whether or not I should, like... leave my sister with my grandparents, since I'd have to live on campus, you know. My mom's not exactly around, so I wouldn't want to leave Sarah on her own.
Pursue your dreams, brother.
Small enough as it is.
Fuck them.
Family is important, Ryan.
But school is also important.
Dang it.
This is important to me?
Yeah.
This is just important to me.
You know what's important to me, Ryan? Trying to run a successful summer camp. I'm still trying to make up for the losses from last year.
Please.
Terrified kids are bad for business. Phone calls I get from scandalized parents, nightmares, thumb-sucking, bedwetting. Think about that the next time you're flipping some yarn about the...
Relax.
Oh, the Hag of Hackett's...
Just... think next time, champ. Use the old skull muscle.
Skull muscle?
Skull? Apologetic. I'm not trying to take his business away, I guess.
Whatever.
Whatever.
I didn't realize it was such a big deal.
Gotta understand the repercussions of your actions, Buster.
Buster?
It's a big part of being a counselor.
What fucking leader. Year is this?
Yeah.
Just stick to kumbaya next time, okay?
What's that?
You guys don't do kumbaya anymore?
No.
Good grief.
We aren't religious anymore. I'm outgrowing my own cliches.
Seriously, Chris, what's going on?
I just want to get you guys safely out of Dodge before the sun goes down.
Well, unbeknownst to you, I want to be inquisitive. What's happening? It's not like I didn't listen to your entire phone call.
Why?
It's getting dark, Ryan, and it's not safe to drive in the dark. And safety is the first step towards fun.
Hmm. Yeah, who said that one?
Just give me a minute.
He's
where in stiff. The good goddamn are they?
I hate to pause it. I have to potty so bad. 1 second.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
And your orange chicken is making me jealous. I'm gonna get a snack.
With the teens. And then 3 and 4 is when it really starts to take off. So, like, the next time we do it, it'll be more like a bam, bam, bam.
Okay. That's fine.
I would say, in a perfect world, I would say if we do chapter 1, 2, and 3, but I don't know, that might be too long. Let's see where we are when we finish chapter 2. I think we're almost at the end of this chapter, I think. And so let's see where we are at the end of 2. That's cool.
Jake Higgins says hi.
Hello. Oh, hey. Hey, man. Hold on, I'm going to put the headphones back on. It'll change audio. Give me a second.
Can you hear me?
Mm-hmm. I hope you don't hear me.
Sorry, I know it's
furiously on this podcast.
No, it's fine. I know it sounds better. It's just the headphones get sweaty after a while, like, because it's hot.
Yeah, these hurt the top of my head. I don't know what it is. I had, like, no snacks, but I was like, no, popcorn sounds good. Cute.
Will you say goodbye to Caleb and Kaylee for me? They sort of just snuck off.
Well, you'll see him again next year. Caleb works at the scrapyard during the off-season, and Kaylee, well, she's still figuring out what she wants to do. She's got her whole life ahead of her. They both just come and go as they please, really. Teenagers, am I right?
Actually, could have used the help packing up since we were short-staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them. Unlocked the van, put the keys in my pocket, came in the office. Right where I left
them. Uh-huh.
You were literally staring at
Let's
the whole
skedaddle.
Time. It's okay. Nice cargo shorts, bro. What is he saying, Superbad? He's like, nobody's gotten a blowjob in cargo shorts and Znom.
It's funny because
sure we're all ready to go for real this time.
Sophia loves David Arquette because he's Dewey in the Scream movies.
All right.
And so she was playing this. I don't know how far she got, but she's like, it better all be about Dewey. And I'm like, it's clearly a game about the teenagers. Clearly David Arquette's not the, I'm like, he's not the star. I'm like, you know, clearly it's the kids. She's like, I'm like,
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good. Every time I hear Arquette, I think of the Friends episode where
get on with our respective
Courtney
lives.
Cox married
Move
David
it,
Arquette,
go.
And they changed everybody's last name in the opening credits to Arquette.
Oh, yeah, that was funny.
Dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the
dude,
animation.
I don't know.
Yeah, dude.
Dude.
Yeah, dude, it's just like
kaput.
All right, let me try.
Must be the rotor arm. I don't know.
What, dude, I'm telling you, right? It's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
The fuck, dude?
Enough, both of you.
Turning the key in the ignition?
Come on, right, come dude, on. Chill. Chill, dude.
Damn it. I thought I told you kids to check everything.
We did. It should be working.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is, does it?
Relax.
Damn it!
Can you hear me chewing this popcorn?
No.
Okay.
Or I didn't notice.
I don't know where you hear me from. There's like three different options.
Look, it's not that big of a deal, okay? We'll just spend one more night here.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think.
I want to get laid! Damn it! Good. Bust out the headlights.
Okay. Damn it. You're right, yeah.
What?
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, hell.
I got it.
Are you using the D-pad for that?
Hey, Brian. Come here for a second.
No, it's the right stick.
Make sure that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
Okay.
I'll be back first thing in the morning.
Yeah, right.
And we'll get you all on the road.
So my dad
just
said
to
too,
keep
man.
Everyone inside.
Just kidding, my dad's wonderful.
Can you promise me you'll do that?
Compliant, yeah, sure. Uncertain, seriously.
No, sure.
Compliant.
Yeah. Sure. We'll stay inside.
Attaboy. Lock the doors! And for God's sake, keep the noise down!
So, what was that about?
He, said to stay inside. That we're not leaving
until
the morning.
Heard that part. Thank you.
Are you kidding me?
Shut up.
Are you kidding me? What are we supposed to do?
Well, we should go inside, like he said.
We could go inside until morning.
Yeah.
Or we could do something else.
We follow his instructions.
Yes.
Because we don't want to die.
No. We should really listen to what Chris told us to do. Of course.
Who cares what Chris told us to do?
It's only
his
property.
He's not our boss anymore.
Doesn't matter. It's his property.
P-A-R-T. Why the fuck not? All right. It seems like the stars have aligned.
Why the fuck not? That's kind of funny.
That was pretty good.
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
Yeah, because we all love each other. We should totally do this.
Exactly.
Bottoms up.
Is that
dude.
What is that thing
fuck
above?
Yes, I'm in.
Oh, we're probably gonna screen in.
Hi, friend.
Yeah, I'm in. Dylan's in.
I miss you too.
My
I'm
man.
Doing good.
Caitlin?
This is my first time.
I go where my people need me.
Yeah. Okay. M. What do you say?
Steven, it's so good to hear from you.
Yeah, I'm in. Mr. Hackett seemed pretty insistent we stay in the lodge.
He was just trying to freak us out. You know, like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Why would he want to scare us?
Something about teens disrespecting people's properties that just never sits right with me.
I know.
Supportive, yeah.
I'm sure he's just looking out for us.
Every time it says a lone wolf and wolf pack, I think of Alan's speech from The Hangover.
I didn't mean...
Oh, yeah.
There was one
wolf. Touch my hand, Ryan.
Dude. I'm so excited for part one. But you are a big factions guy, Steven. So, did you go with Reluctant? Okay. There's no multiplayer news yet.
Fine.
Yes.
Well, but the multiplayer faction is supposed to be like the biggest thing they've ever made.
This is a bad idea.
But we don't know when it's coming out, you know, next year or something.
I know, and it's so weird. I'm stoked for part one, though. I'm so excited.
It's going to be fine, man. Trust me.
It's can't wait.
It's gonna be chill.
3 weeks from tonight.
All right. Hacketeers.
Clear my
party
schedule.
Planning committee. Let's do this. Okay. First things first. Nick and Abby,
You go get some firewood. Emma and I will go to the stores for some supplies.
In what vehicle?
And Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure out how to charge the phones or something. All right, let's do this.
I have my buddy Steven in my Twitch chat, who's a huge factions guy.
Oh, nice.
He's really great at it.
I know, I have friends who love the factions. I've barely played factions.
Mm-hmm.
I think I played more Uncharted multiplayer of the two.
Uh-oh,
what is this?
Have you ever seen...
That guy, Gavin.
Have you ever seen Tucker and Dale versus Evil?
Oh, that guy does kind of look like... No, I've never seen it, but I've seen the poster, and it's supposed to be really funny.
It's one of my favorite
But that guy
movies.
Does look like the character, yeah. Like.
It's one of my favorite movies of all time. He looks like somebody else I know.
That's supposed to be really good.
Dude, Tucker and Dale versus Evil is best movie.
Oh! Detroit. That's the artist from Detroit, right?
Oh, I think so.
Not him. The old man.
That's the guy?
Well, yeah, it's the actor Lance Henriksen. Him. Yeah.
The guy covered in blood looks like a guy I know in real life.
Because he's always covered in blood? Hunting season.
Rednecks are weird, man. I don't know what to tell you. That's like a ritual, apparently, for your first time hunting. Your first kill. Not first time hunting, but your first kill. You smear the blood all over you. That's a thing.
Wait, is that true?
I was hoping you'd come back to me.
Temperance, tell
back,
me.
Tell back me to Patches's bathroom. Sorry, basement.
Basement, yes. This is what my house looks like. That's me in the future, y'all.
Temperance. To be balanced, to consume in moderation.
As I drink three white claws.
Or to indulge in excess. Temperance. Take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes with temperance comes deferred gratification.
I love this so much.
There's more I can show you, if you like.
That sounded super sexual.
So, the idea is that every card you get, if you say see more, you basically see like a couple seconds of the future.
Oh,
so in theory,
like a premonition.
It could help you.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're seeing more, yeah, okay.
So you'll see. It's pretty quick.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Let's go. This whole scene is giving me Resident Evil 7, and I fucking love it.
Wait, what scene in Resident Evil 7? Whoa.
Whoa. Okay, matches?
You better be going. It's still early.
Oh, yeah.
Bright,
like, the colors.
I won't wait.
Her.
Not for those with a story to tell.
It looks very Resident Evil 7 Biohazard.
Look out for yourselves.
I can see that.
And look out for my cards.
I need to see what the Platinum of 7 is like.
100%.
Okay, so I'm interested. Did you choose the fuel line last time you played?
I've never done the fuel line. I've always chosen to take the piece.
That makes sense.
So actually, I should have done the other to see what happens. You're right, I should have done that. I didn't think of that. Should have done a different move.
Okay, so that was chapter one.
Yes,
got it.
Chapter two, Truth or Dare.
I don't know, horror movies are so much more scary when technology doesn't exist quite yet.
So here we are.
Well, but then you get this. You get the weird live stream thing. You get that movie Unfriended. And sometimes it can be kind of terrifying. I know what you're saying in general, because it isolates the characters. But also having all the security cameras, that can be scary too. You know, like...
Oh my gosh.
2 degree.
First course.
That one plane crash movie. Jacob. Can we talk about how much I miss Yellow
Rich
Jackets?
Full body, this rare
I love Yellow Jackets.
May leave an
Wait, what did you say plane crash movie? Or Joe Jement? Yellow.
She was talking about that in her live stream. At least we're not going to have to start eating each other like that, or something like that.
Oh, true. Man, you got to see Fall. I really liked it.
Looks like movie? You're trying to thread a needle.
Yeah, it just came out. I thought it was pretty pretty fun.
I'm almost done, okay?
And it's just insane. Jesus, like,
and for the record, your analogies are very hurtful.
The opening's not great, but once you get to the main thing, which is the two girls on this 2,000 feet high tower, and they're stuck, like, how are they going to get down?
Oh,
it's pretty
yes,
good.
Yes, 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 I know what you're talking about. Okay, what are we doing?
Like, I don't know how they filmed it. Like, it's pretty good.
Whoa.
I love and movies that scene. Take place in one setting.
Oh, I mean, I could have kicked it.
One setting or an animal, like Crawl. You've seen Crawl, right? That's like my favorite movie lately.
Okay.
Oh, so have I?
I've seen Crawl.
If I were a bee,
that's the one in Florida.
Where would I?
And it's like she and her dad are underneath the crawl space of a house, and it's a swamp area, so alligators get in.
What are you doing?
It's pretty good. It's pretty fun. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, it's got that lady in it.
It's my beardar. Helps me.
Gaia Scaladario.
I did watch that one
from she's from the Maze Runner.
Right.
What?
I watched that one.
It's my beardar, dude.
I'm gonna go over here.
What was that one movie with Kristen Stewart that came out recently? Underwater?
Kids
that
really
one was pretty
this
good.
Place out.
Oh, that was good too. Yeah, yeah, that's another one. That's really big. That's more like I do like Underwater. I like the ones that are more like mid to small budget. Because, sure. Like, Underwater is a huge science fiction movie, like, where it's more like you said, it's one location. I mean, Underwater is one location. That's true. But, like, Shallows, the Blake Lively shark movie, 47 Meters Down, where they're in the shark cage at the bottom of the water. Like, oh, The Descent, that's really good. You've seen that, right?
Yes, I saw that one.
Oh, hell yeah! Jackpot!
Those are heavy. That's really impressive.
Check out my giant melons.
Oh, see,
I love him.
You just cut a hole in it?
Mm-hmm. Love him.
You pour in your vodka.
Kill him. Let him die.
You just
like
pour vodka right in it.
Love of my life.
It's the most fun you could have with a hole in a watermelon.
Don't breathe. Did you like that one?
Okay. I'm going to leave you two alone and go look
the
for some more party.
The first things. One, yes. The second one, not so much.
I never saw the second one. There needs to be no sequel.
The sequel makes the guy into like a sort of the good guy. It's weird.
Oh my god, he's just right behind me.
I mean, the ultimate movie of all those things is The Thing. The Thing is still by far, I think, the best. Like, but yeah, there's a lot of them. There's a lot. It's either like a monster. It's either a monster or an animal, like a grizzly bear or whatever. Like,
or if we're changing genres.
Wait, go back there. What's that?
Oh, thank you. I thought that was sun glare. if we're changing genres, The Breakfast Club.
Well,
that's not horror. Oh, that's why you said we were changing genres. Oh yeah, Breakfast Club is great. Yeah. But I prefer it if they all died at the end of the breakfast. No, I'm kidding.
Ah.
No. Actually, would I kill anybody in The Breakfast Club?
Depends on the situation.
I mean, maybe the guy. What's his name? I got you for 2 months. 2 months, Bender.
Vernon.
Bender is the Vernon, right? Yeah, like that guy's an asshole. But
that's
the kids are fine. Yeah.
I have a Funko.
Or I do like the custodian. I am the eyes and ears of this place.
Yeah.
I think I don't notice those things. Yeah, I get it. But yeah, I was saying that to my friend, like, that I like that these kind of movies have come back into fashion, because it's like, because we have so much television where you can take a story and it can last 10 hours or whatever, it's kind of nice to have a movie where it's like, all right, it's this one premise, it's one location, it's 90 minutes, go.
Did you like Host?
It's just... Wait, there's the monster movie?
The Zoom call movie.
Oh, yeah, that was the one made during the pandemic. Yeah, I liked it. Yeah, it was good. And it got scary. Yeah, I thought it got... I heard his other movie was kind of controversial or kind of divisive.
Dash
Cam? It's like about... Yes, where it's sort of about like a kind of a right-wing person maybe, but I did not see it. So, but yeah. Host I liked. Yeah, I definitely liked Host.
Yeah, I dig those movies too. I do. It's really simple, especially with horror movies. It's just like, yeah, one location. I looked at that already. One location, 90 minutes. Love it.
Also, they're fun in the same way that these kind of video games are fun, in that, like, as an audience member, you kind of are like, okay, what would I do?
Right.
Like, that's fun, you know, to be like, oh, don't do that. You know, like, I like that. Oh, wait, what is this mask?
Hello, old friends.
That's one thing I love about The Last of Us, Part 2 in particular. Well, the pan, or the,
Scare Jacob, of course.
Hell yeah. The, the virus broke out right before Halloween, so there's, like, a lot of Halloween stores set up.
Okay. Have y'all ever seen
Oh, that's true.
Man grab his pants? Because you're about to.
So I love, there's a scene with Dina and Ellie. Oh, they walk into a Halloween store.
Right, now where should I hide?
And Dina's
Wait,
like,
there's a scene with Ellie and what's-her-name in Left Behind.
Sure.
Where they're wearing masks.
And that's why in part two, Dina's talking about the Halloween store. And Ellie's like, yeah, I'm not a big fan. I was like, oh, crushing.
Hello?
Crushing.
Look, if you're trying to scare me, it's not going to work.
Bullshit.
Oh, that's creepy.
Yeah, I'd be scared of that. I'd punch you in the face if you came at me with that.
Yeah, it's true.
You're not scared of clowns?
What? No, they're funny.
You think this is supposed to be funny?
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Well, do you think it's funny now, little boy?
Oh, God.
Jesus. Because
you want to join 20 of my sexy clown friends in a tiny car that somehow fits us all like it's no
Why is
big
he into this?
Deal?
Why is yeah, he into this?
Well, he's into it because he likes her. That's why he's into it.
Yeah, like, but it could be the hottest chick on the planet, but if she comes at you with something you're not into, you're kind of like, okay.
Sure.
Like, Megan Fox could walk right up to my face and be like, you into feet stuff? And I gotta be like, no, girl, sorry.
But isn't Tarantino into feet stuff? Like,
he
hardcore?
Is. I think she is, too.
So he would love that. Like, wait, what's that? Oh.
Oh, is it a map? Map. Hunting season, baby. Oh, great. And where are we gonna find Max and his lady? Where are their bodies at?
Laura. Max and Laura.
Thank you. Did she just shove that entire map in her back pocket? I love when video games do that. They pick up, like, the biggest thing and it vanishes in their butt.
I know. It's just that weird video game thing of, like... Although, in Last of Us Part 2...
You see it.
I mean, they still cheat somewhat with supplies. But yeah, if you have crossbow, rifle, it's on. They're wearing all of that. Like, I mean... But yeah, technically, all of the parts she picks up, she must have the biggest pockets ever. But, I mean, whatever. I mean, I don't care. Like, that's not a big deal to me, you know?
I wonder where this goes.
It's like I said about... It's like Abby's... When Abby has to climb the skyscraper, and there's, and like, they're all the way up. Oh wait, call Jacob. They're all the way up, and there's like wood from the Seraphites, and I'm like,
Jacob!
There's no way the Seraphites would have brought that
Come
stuff up there.
Out.
Like, I mean, it just looks cooler, you know, but it's like, real. I was like, that's like hundreds of stories up. Like, you know.
Dude, I died twice. Alrighty then. On that part.
Oh, I did too. Dude, Buckle I did that on permadeath. I was so freaking nervous. Because I was like, oh, I did the easiest permadeath, which was by chapter, but I died, and I had to redo the whole thing.
I'd have been so pissed.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I can't imagine doing it on permadeath all game, Good somebody God, on a video, and then they die. Like, you don't get shot by somebody, you just can't up. Balance right. That would be
right.
so humiliating. You like,
pissed when we made a stash?
What? It's hard, though, because you're trying to balance, and like, I'm not scared of heights,
but... left us stranded here. It's like,
Abby makes me scared of heights.
No, it's Human hard. Rights, sure. Yeah.
Whatever.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah, it's right. totally hard. Like
now, let's see what we are working with. Hold that.
But yeah, speaking of, otherwise. I now that I got my grounded trophy, I restarted Last of Us 2 on grounded,
Hell
and I'm
yeah.
gonna try to do it normal game. I'm not gonna try to do that
Job
that
done.
Infinite oh, ammo great. Or whatever thing.
Okay.
Go for it.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm like. I mean, the opening, I haven't done it yet, but the opening with like Ellie and Dina, that's just normal clickers and stuff, right? Yeah, that's possible. I could probably do that. All the opening stuff before Joel dies, like, yeah, it's probably not so crazy. But once you get to that Rat King monster underground, like, that stuff's gonna be hard, you know?
Dude, that came up on my...
Check this out.
What? I can't remember else.
Do you notice the backpack has,
supplies.
Like, she sees again, wait.
Okay, there's tents back at the fire.
See, there's a scratch.
Let's
claw marks. Do you notice that?
Did a bear?
Okay. I just want to make sure you notice that.
Were those Max and What's-Her-Face's bags? You just told me, Lauren?
Oh, well, I'm not going to tell you.
Oh, fuck. I don't remember what I was saying. Oh!
We're talking about Dina and the grounded battle play.
Oh, hell. Okay, sorry. I'm moving. I was going to say, I saw something on... Ooh.
Oh, cool.
What is it?
Take it. Take it.
Oh, cool.
And code.
Oh, nice. Go back to the safe
that you saw. Yeah, go back to the safe. Like...
I saw a picture on Facebook of... Yeah, don't give the gun to her.
Okay.
Saw something on Facebook about an actual rat king. So rats can literally get tangled up in themselves by their tails. And there was like a mummified... Yes, it's a thing. I'll send you this picture. You gotta see this. It's fucking crazy.
Wait, what?
So you're,
Look at this.
That doesn't sound healthy.
Keep the gun, huh?
Oh, it's definitely not.
Yeah. For bears.
Okay. Well, I am gonna find something to haul this lot back to camp.
It's revolting, just so you know. I just sent it to you.
Wait, is that real?
Yeah.
Oh, they're dead.
They're mummified, yeah. They literally got tangled up in each other.
Cats.
Jake said, I did a permadeath run on Grounded for giggles the other night. Died 20 minutes into the first runner as Abby. No!
Oh, yeah.
Oops, shit. Also, yes, MGK and Megan Fox are definitely into some weird shit. Where's that safe at? Is it back in the other room? Or is it in here? I think it's...
No, no, keep going. Past him. Go through that. Yeah, the safe's right there. Yeah, there you go.
Okay, cool. She does it. I'm so used to Ellie having to type it in herself.
I know. Yeah.
Ammo?
Hey, very nice.
Nice, yeah. Oh, that's the premonition. Oh, fuck.
Yes.
Just some fireworks.
Fireworks?
Yeah, but I don't think we should.
No, Emma.
What is people's fascination with fucking fireworks?
No.
I'm not, no.
Take the fireworks.
No.
No?
No.
Alright. Okay.
Leaving the fireworks. There are hunters in those woods.
I feel like fireworks are crossing a line.
What? You got
They're also
gun.
Illegal in North Carolina.
It's true. She has a gun.
The fireworks could start a forest fire.
Patches.
Patches is chosen.
Hey, I found these like torn up bags back there. They were pretty messed up, and I think they might have had blood on them.
Oh, stop! Stop! Stay right there.
Oh, dude!
Dude!
Butter pops.
Dude, men's
peanut butter
brains
fucking butter pops
blow my mind.
Wait, what'd you say? Oh, men's brains. Yeah,
the male brain.
I will say I've seen him do this thing about this peanut butter pop so many times that I wish they were real now.
They do sound
like I'm good. Like now I want to try them, like you'll see.
They do sound kind of good.
What are butter pops?
No,
what?
I can't believe it. Okay. Pop, pop, peanut butter pops. Pop, pop, pop them in your mouth. Pop.
Oh my god. They're like the greatest snack of all time.
Now they're not.
What are they? Are they like popcorn?
What? No. No. They're nothing like popcorn. They're like their own thing. Like their own subgenre of food snack.
That dance was like something out of Shrek.
Since I was a kid. You are in. for such a treat.
Okay, wait. Is there an expiration date on that bag?
If somebody did that in front of me, I would walk away.
Oh my god, they're like 20 years old. Aren't
okay. They? Look, they predate expiration dates. Well, you're gonna love them.
Blah. Blah. Oh.
Well, I saw a wheelbarrow out front, so we can load up all our booty in there.
Booty?
I'm sorry, what?
The goods.
Booty? Oh, it means like treasure or buds.
No, before that.
Wheelbarrow?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Patricia, do you know what a wheelbarrow is?
It's like a barrel with wheels.
Well, now he just put stuff. He just gave it away, so now you know. Oh. No, I'm kidding.
I see.
A wheelbarrow. See, does a girl from North Carolina know what a wheelbarrow is? Oh, weird.
How do you not know what a wheelbarrow is? I'm from the big city. I know what a wheelbarrow is. Like,
they can't all have brains. What is the cat doing in the hallway? Yeah, break into his office.
All right. The inner sanctum.
It's just an office.
This is where the magic happens.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, let's just make this quick.
Sure. Just give me a sec to get this going.
Let's just make this quick.
And engage. Podcasts.
Yeah.
Are they into each other?
Well, he's definitely into him. What are you
Friendly?
Listening to now? Yeah.
What are you listening to now?
What's it called, the one that you're listening to right now?
Bizarre Yet Bonafide.
So, like, ghosts and stuff?
It's like, yeah, like the weird and the wonderful.
Digging oh, I
up
love
weird
that.
Mysteries and
it's my next book club, The Weird and the Wonderful.
Well,
I like that.
Bona fide.
Boner fide.
Wow.
Get it? Boner.
You're the worst.
Your wit knows no bounds.
So, should we check out what Mr. H keeps in his private den of sin?
How's your Stella?
I don't know, man. I feel a little
I
weird
already finished.
Wow.
It was good.
Impressive.
Okay, well, I don't.
I mean, I wasn't pounding it, but, you know, like, yeah, yeah, it was good.
Dirty secrets it has
been like an hour
summer
since you got it.
Impressionable young children gonna have anyway. Not Mr. H. I know. He's cool.
It's always been cool to me.
I hate that you're just watching me play this. I didn't realize this was a thing.
Well, I make the
hey, what's
dialogue
the gun for?
Thing, so.
Oh. What do you think a gun is for?
Chris, Mr. H told me it was for bears.
Bears? Here?
Yeah,
you
yeah. He said
the
they don't
the
really
it
come around
happen.
Because he's got the gun to.
Yeah.
Just leave it alone. Just leave it alone.
Another one.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. He looks kind of
what
scared. I feel like we should be serious.
What if we need it?
Dude, what if we're out partying tonight out in the woods and we end up in a sort of most dangerous game situation?
Like when people hunt other people?
Yeah. Yeah, what I mean, think about it. It's camp is over and hunting season has just begun.
True.
What if okay, bear with me here. What if what's on the menu tonight is us?
What's on the menu?
I guess we would need to protect ourselves.
That's a
exactly,
fun movie too.
We need
all in one place, the hunt.
Have
you seen that?
Yeah, not gonna happen.
I think I have.
What about for
it's
fun?
Pretty fun.
No? The blonde lady okay. At the end, right?
Yeah, totally.
No.
Right, Hilary Swank, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's... I loved that movie.
Yeah, pretty
You're
fun.
Cool, man.
Loved it. Okay. I want to take the gun. Can I take it? If I hit this again? I've never re-hit a thing. It's okay. At least we know where the gun is.
Well, hello, what is this? You hear that?
Is this mocapped?
Is that a trap door?
Secret sex dungeon.
Jessica's in the... Yeah.
His face just screams, I want to say secret sex dungeon.
I knew that there was a secret sex dungeon around here somewhere.
Yeah.
I bet he was into some real kinky shit.
I doubt it.
Weren't there a couple counselors who never showed up?
Uh-huh. Why?
Secret sex dungeon.
Yeah, it's not funny. It probably just goes to the basement or something.
I think it's
open
funny.
It up.
Rotting corpses.
All right, well, it looks like a pit of eternal darkness, so...
You're being dramatic.
Climb down. Take a look. Look, you can squeeze through there.
You opened it. You climb down.
Hell yeah, I'm climbing down. Patches. Drink.
What's down there?
Oh my God, Ryan, you will not believe this.
What?
It's nothing.
I had you going there for a second, didn't I?
No. Maybe. Just shut up.
It is pretty spooky down here, though, and it smells very unnatural.
It looks like the air with all the dust particles. It looks like, oh, fuck. Spores.
Oh, yeah, I can see that.
Mask's on.
Ooh, that's a nice chair. I could get used to this.
You better hope Mr. H doesn't catch you taking his baby out for a joyride.
His chair? He'll be alright. I'm gonna keep being playful.
Yeah.
I love that sound that it makes.
Ringy dingy ding. Oh, sorry, bud. Gotta take this one second.
No, the dinosaurs
are
out.
It's Quarry Summer Camp. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger. What can I do for you on this darn tootin' doozy of a day?
Is that your impression of Mr. H?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah, you're absolutely right. He does need to be nicer to Dylan. And, what's that? You want him to give Dylan his phone number? That's
what?
A little forward, but I can see what I can do.
Smooth.
I love this.
Oh, Laura Kearney and Max Sprindley.
Oh yeah, those are the ones.
That's
that never
the couple in the beginning.
Yeah, it's because of these goobers that we had to work extra shifts this summer.
Because they never showed up.
Bastards. What, are they rotting in a basement somewhere? Jeez.
Spores.
I know, spores. Doesn't it look like
spores? Now it's all thinking of it, spores, yeah.
Fucking, I was like, where are your masks?
Goddamn spores.
Yeah, that was a good one. Goddamn spores.
Kaylee and Caleb Hackett.
Ellie, your mask.
Weird kids, huh?
I like them.
Yeah, me too. They are pretty reclusive, you have to admit.
What's wrong with being reclusive? Relax.
Whoa, look at this old thing. Hey, give me your number. I want to try it out.
What?
I love him. Oh, that's a good one.
Are you flirting?
I
want to
flirt. So that I can ask you out on a date.
Smooth.
I think if I tried a cell phone number
Ryan
on this thing,
it would
just explode. Hello? What?
What?
What the fuck?
Who is it?
Hello? It's weird. I thought I heard someone.
Maybe you should have asked them out on a date.
Damn it! I missed my shot.
Damn it! I can't stop thinking spores. It's literally everywhere. slumber party. Hot.
Can't you, like, speed it up at all?
Where are those tarot cards?
I can try to encourage them. Go for it! You guys can do it! It's not working. It's really gonna have to work.
Yeah, I love him. Alright, well, now I want to break this glass, but that's the wrong game.
Yo, my guy, toss me the keys.
You know what's crazy?
So you can poke around in Chris's private area?
Going from The Last of Us and then playing a game like this where you don't have as much control.
Party har har.
Right.
But what's even worse is going from control.
You're not a little
bit
curious. I'm not going to touch
anything. Well, that, yeah.
Or you can walk into any room and just
don't let me regret it.
Blow it up.
Destroy things.
Every bathroom I pass. I just always hit triangle, or what is it, circle, and I just blow the toilet up. There.
Huh.
Hmm, clothes.
Fashion icon.
Mr. H knows what he likes.
Sure he does. Wow, there's... Yo.
Yo.
Hey, hey, maybe we shouldn't...
What? Narnia.
Mm-mm. What? Narnia?
Brian?
Well, now I feel like I should have explored the rest of the room.
Whoa, what the fuck?
These monitors, this is the camp.
Huh.
Is Mr. H spying on us?
No, no.
It's just security.
I mean, no, no, he can't be. These are just... They're all different trails in the woods around camp.
Sure.
Most of the cameras are pointed away from camp, so it's not like he's spying on the kids, unless they wandered out into the woods. You know, these are just, probably just trail cameras.
What are trail cameras?
People set them up to
child.
Catch weird, random shit.
Okay, or yeah,
deer?
Like what?
Like, Bigfoot sightings, you know, that kind of thing.
So he was looking for Bigfoot. Maybe he's listening to the podcast?
Yeah, podcast, 100%. Yeah. Flirty. Keep it up.
I didn't know that Mr. H was into that kind of stuff. Shit, maybe he likes that podcast that you listen to.
Secret hobby, I guess.
Expensive hobby.
True.
Yeah, well, I mean, what else are you gonna do out here?
Yeah, I guess camp probably does get pretty lonely when there's no one else around.
Yeah.
Okay, but why go through all the trouble of hiding this room through a secret door in the closet?
I mean, it's not exactly secret, right? Like, it's just hidden by stuff.
Yeah, that's what a secret is, Ryan. Yeah! It's weird. It's majorly weird.
I don't disagree with you, but...
It's gotta be something juicy in here.
Dylan, it's none of our business. And if you really want to know, you can ask him tomorrow. I'm sure that won't be an awkward conversation, like, at all.
Yeah.
Tomorrow. Okay, yeah, maybe I will.
All right. I'm leaving the secret lair. Have fun.
Hey, you just admitted that it's a secret lair.
Hmm. Interesting.
Hackett House, Woods Park.
Excavation site? What are they excavating? Oh, the room doesn't continue. That's it. Okay. Anything else? Should I look again by myself?
Sure.
There's a key.
What was that?
Oh, hell.
Uh-oh.
It's probably nothing.
Yeah, that's not
probably nothing. What? Okay.
Somebody's taking down our trail cams.
Okay.
Please close the door behind you. Damn, those went from 0 to 32. Alright. Bathroom, presumably. Any supplements?
Whoa, there's some pretty heavy-duty stuff in here.
Yeah, maybe let's not touch that.
Yeah, ibuprofen.
Yeah, there's nothing.
Ibuprofen, pretty heavy-duty.
Pretty heavy-duty, it's 800 milligram. Whoa, look out.
Aw. Play Take On Me.
Yeah. Aha.
Luckily, you have all your fingers.
Oh, God, so depressing.
I know.
The end of that game packs such a punch, I almost want them to never touch Last of Us again. But then again, we said that at the beginning of the last, or the end of the last game as well, so. God, it's just so heart-wrenching.
No.
Can I seriously take this gun? I'm gonna try this.
Yo, leave the gun alone, man.
You got it, boss.
So I guess not.
Okay, that's a no. That's a Texas size 10-4, my brother. Alright. Phones.
Nice. Full up.
Jake in the comments said, Peter, why did you have to hurt us again?
Wait, what did I do? Wait, what?
You mentioned having all of your fingers.
Oh, right. Yeah. That's true.
Heading to the party? I don't know what else I can explore.
Yeah.
Hey, Dunzo.
Alright, cool, let's go.
Whopping, 32%.
Thank you.
Love it. I'm really enjoying this so far. This has been the strongest opening of any of the Supermassive games so far. Aww. Cute.
This would be a lot easier with Mr. H's chainsaw.
It's really very pretty out here when there's no kids around.
Yeah, they can get kind of obnoxious, huh?
Yeah.
They always seem to listen to you during painting class.
I thought he said panty. Have
you seen my class?
Oh my god.
I think he said painting class.
He did. I just wasn't paying attention in his accent. I was like...
God. Yeah, well, there's this shortcut that I take that goes by.
The music also makes me think of Life is Strange.
Why don't you choose?
Oh, yeah. Totally see that. Rocky Road, one of my favorite ice creams.
Oh, wait. Which you want to do, Rocky or Shady?
We can do Shady. I was only saying Rocky Road is one of my favorite ice creams.
Oh.
Let's go this way.
Let's go this way.
Oh my god, are you okay?
I'll be okay. Come on, I'll spot you.
You know... You know, it's a great summer camp movie.
Camp Nowhere.
Wet Hot American Summer.
Oh, you know, I don't love it as much as everybody else, but the cast is amazing. It's a great cast.
It's
like,
a great
but
cast.
I know so many people love it, and I'm like, yeah, I like it. Like, but yeah.
I think that movie's so funny.
I know people like adore it.
Am I missing any tarot cards in this area? You think?
That I don't remember if I found any here.
Cause I can go anywhere.
What does this song sound like?
Sounds like
Lumineers.
Yeah.
Lumineers meets Coldplay. Coldplay.
Pretty much. That's a great example. I was gonna say Bon Iver before you found out he can use.
Yeah, kind of Bon Iver. Oh yeah, but sort of Bon Iver. Yeah, I could see. It's not as. Bon Iver, I always feel, is a little whispery. It's more like that, but the music, yes, I could see that. Like
I saw him one time live. Where was I at? It's not the Bowl. It's one that starts with a G up in L.A. What's
the
that
Greek.
One? Yes, I saw him at the Greek. And it was just mostly his new stuff, where it was all auto-tune, like the crazy over-synth-like stuff, which is so good.
I know where we are.
Yeah,
I mean Charlie XCX is all autotune, and I like her.
Autotune's
pretty good for dance music. Autotune's pretty fun. Like, yeah,
sure.
You can understand her, but it's clearly like affected.
Dude,
or
White Mercedes came on my shuffle the other day, and I forgot that song existed, and I was jamming out. I love that song.
Good.
I think you got me on that album. You were the one that told me to listen to it, or you were listening to it, and I was like, oh, what's this about?
Was I the one that told me?
She's Ellie.
Pretty.
Let me journal real quick.
You're really good. Do me. No, I'll do you really good.
I'll do you really good. What did you say?
Whoa.
What did he say?
Abby, you're really good.
No.
Hi, Abby.
This is nothing.
Abby.
No, really, I'm not just saying that.
Abby.
This is rough, but if I can get a little bit of it down, then I'll remember it better later.
It's really cool you know that.
Okay,
about
can
yourself.
I be honest? You keep saying Formosa Cafe.
Yeah.
Where is that? I don't even know where that is.
Not everyone knows what they're capable of.
You know where,
I'm sure you're capable.
For anybody else who doesn't live in Hollywood,
I mean,
or whatever.
I just...
You know the whole Best Buy, Target area?
Yeah.
La Brea and Santa Monica?
Oh, I know what you're talking about. It's near the,
It's by the garage. It's like a block down where you'd park into the garage. That's the Formosa.
It's like on the corner.
Yeah, it's on the corner. But not La Brea, it's on the corner of a street called Formosa.
Right.
Of all things.
And where you could go park at that one spot, or go down into the Target parking lot that way.
Correct.
It's near the,
Did you hear that?
Hmm?
It's not an ABC store, but a liquor store over there, too.
No, listen, there's something there.
I always forget what those are called. Yeah, it sounds like a pig, or a hog. It is hunting season. Oh my god, it's so cute!
Oh, very cute.
Look!
So somebody's gonna
so
kill
tiny.
It.
So tiny.
Why is it out here by itself? Pigs are very smart.
Oh, hold on.
That's Mom. Mom is coming.
Hold on.
Save Abby.
I'll just save Abby.
Oh, I
forgot about this.
I hate these.
You're in danger. Hunted by a creature of indeterminate origin.
Yeah. Hello.
You need to stop breathing, tricking the beast into taking you for nothing.
Oh,
but
release
a
when it's safe? Okay, so it's a little different.
Hunting then which is already dead.
God, I hate these.
Watch the visuals alter or listen to the sound change as the threat approaches.
Hold X to play dead.
When the danger has passed, run. Pick the right moment and run for your life. Be warned. Exhaling or running at the wrong time may just mark you as the creature's quarry, causing serious consequences.
Creature's quarry. I see what you did there.
All right, I'm holding it down.
This is so much easier than the other fucking hit it on the heartbeat thing. I hate having to hit it on the
All right.
Wait, why did I fail?
Wait.
Oh, this slime! Oh.
No, he's okay.
I said I failed.
Oh, really? For me, I passed.
Maybe I didn't release in time? I was supposed to release.
Oh, no.
Oh, weird.
Playful.
That thing almost killed me. Did you draw that? Did you draw that?
Okay. Did you get all that?
Huh?
I thought you were going to draw me getting Frenched by a wild pig.
Oh, French.
Got it all up here.
You got it all up here.
That's forever, my guy. Okay, so I guess I have to hold it down and then release at the right time, too. That is a great example. Now I'm just picturing the Lumineers of Coldplay.
Now,
I do love the Lumineers.
One night only. I mean, the Lumineers, because of the Silver Linings Playbook song. I love that.
Guess we should head back.
Hey! Is it Hey Ho or whatever?
Yeah.
That song's awesome. Yeah.
I love the Lumineers.
Yeah.
They were becoming really popular when I was in college. It was a good time. Jake is asking if you played Life is Strange True Colors. I thought it was great overall.
It's just a big dumb brick.
Jake, if you can hear me, he can. I wrote my I write for a site called Why So Blue. Blue is in Blu-ray. So if you look up my name, Peter Paris, and then you look up Peter Paris best video games of that year of 2021, it was my number one.
Hey, Caitlin, guess what?
Yeah, True.
Mr. H.
True Colors is my favorite game of that year, and I wrote up on it.
And a secret room.
No, that's not.
And obviously, Last of Us was my favorite of 2020.
Everywhere. He's Last of Us Part 2. Watching us.
Fuck it off, man. He's just got trail cameras set up. You know,
but yeah, it's great. Love it.
Oh.
You don't think that's weird?
Well, he's got a perimeter to check.
What are you typing?
I was typing in the chat to him.
I said, why so blue, but I spelled it correctly. Blue is in
Blu-ray.
What's going on?
I mean, you go on Google, you can find the link. It's easy. But yeah. Wait, honest, weird light in the treehouse, frustrated, no service. Weird light in the treehouse.
I did see a weird light in the treehouse across the lake. Yeah, that was pretty spooky. Maybe it's your girlfriend, Ryan.
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I told you never to say Hag of Hackett's Quarry again.
What's wrong with saying Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
Are you done? You know, I just realized we may never see each other again after tonight.
Orgy!
You can't just realize that.
Just trying to set the mood.
What mood?
Becomes a very different use of the left thumbs of the thumbsticks. Okay, yes.
I thought this was a horror.
I guess they do, but.
All right, Rye Guy. Time to get wood.
Right.
Oh my god.
Wording.
Oh, I know what I said.
I mean.
Abby, Nick, just in time.
Just in time for the orgy.
We got wood. We've already done that joke.
We've already done that joke.
It's mostly just kindling.
Oh, that's all we need. There's already a big pile of logs here.
We could have gotten more, but there was a hog or a boar. But Nick was very, very brave and took one for the team.
And Patches fucked up and didn't release X in time. The hog of
Hackett's
Quarry.
Oh, the hog! That's funny. The hog of Hackett's Quarry. That's pretty good.
Oh my gosh, it can't be! The hog of Hackett's Quarry?
What?
Thought you hated that phrase.
Big jokes take big sacrifices.
You're so brave.
Oh, I just want to shrink you down to little pocket people and put you in my pocket and peep at you when I need a little pick-me-up.
Okay.
Okay.
Whoa. Special delivery.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where the hell did that gun come from?
Dude, relax, okay? It's not even real. Well, I mean, it's a real gun, but it's just for shooting bears.
We found it in the storage room.
Okay, fine. Fine, we'll put it down.
Thank you. Guns are no joke, dipshit.
Yeah, obviously.
And we bring you a hand-picked selection of only the finest that Hackett's Quarry has to offer.
No freaking way.
Yes, freaking way. Pop, pop, peanut butter, butter pops.
Oh, God.
Pop, pop, pop them in your mouth. Pop.
I didn't even know you could still find these anywhere.
Hey, cool your jets there, cowboy. All right, these are spoken for.
Dude, you can't just shove those in my face and not expect me to want to pop, pop, pop them in my mouth. Come on, Emma.
Damn.
Please hand me the shotgun.
What, you're going to shoot me over them?
No, dumbass. Okay, we are going to shoot for them.
Nah, dude. Absolutely not. No.
We are not wasting bullets. You're gonna need those later. This is a horror game.
Not leaving with your gun, not a great idea, Stern.
Yeah.
Okay, there is no way I'm leaving you dillweeds alone with a gun.
Come on, look, the shooting range is like right over there, okay? It'll be fun. Okay, look.
A shotgun? Do you realize how much recoil that has?
Peanut butter, butter pops. All to yourself.
Or y'all can just share them and stop being a little bitch about it.
I guess you don't really want them then, huh?
Fine, you're on.
Yeah, boy!
Jacob, hand me that gun now. I mean, nobody's handling any firearms if you're gonna act like a dick about it.
Okay, then you can be the ref. We need an objective third party.
Okay, we're trying to get a party started here, Jacob.
Okay, well, the main party's not gonna die just because you're off on a little side quest. Come on.
To do the contest.
Let's attract all the attention
we're gonna have ourselves
on this.
Shootout.
I know, it's true.
There's a clearing we can use as a shooting range back there, but if I see either of you dicking around, I am turning this car around.
Oh!
I love how they have like 8 watermelons that we're
yeah.
What is the reason?
Okay, so just so you know, I was an expert marksman, third class, 3 years in a row, ranked highest in camp each year. I'm just letting you know that your goose is cooked, Nick, but if you back down now, I might let you just have one little peanut butter butterball.
Never in my life have I heard anything like that.
No way. Never even seen me shoot.
Yeah, that's because you've never shot before.
Yeah, not that you know of.
Okay, I think I would know if you actually...
Okay, boys, I'm going to have to stop you right there. As much as I'm enjoying your charming machismo, the moment we step foot on the shooting range, we're playing by my rules, okay? And what I say goes. Got it?
Aye.
Okay, good. Now I'm gonna go set up some targets and get more shells. Do not move a muscle or touch this gun until I'm back.
Yeah, don't shoot me while I'm walking down here, please.
Right, so is it just me? Is it kind of hot when she gets all bossy like that?
I'm always hot, pencil
down.
Yeah,
okay, thank you. Bye. Bye.
Oh, my God.
So, how's your little one-on-one with Abby in the woods?
How's things?
How are things with Pamis? It was okay. I'll be nice.
I'm gonna be evasive.
Fun. How was your little one-on-one with Emma?
Oh, dude. Incredible.
Dude.
She's totally still into me.
Really?
Yeah. Just gotta figure out this whole long distance thing.
Is that what she wants?
I wanna know what she wants.
Well, I mean, you could ask her.
I could ask. That's funny. Speaking of, let me show you how a real man shoots his gun.
Are you guys seriously still thumping your chests at each other?
No, I think he's got brain damage.
Okay, please, just give me the gun.
You'll have it when I say you'll have it.
Oh, shotguns are so loud. This
is
a terrible idea.
You're shooting the one on the left. Nick first, then Jacob's turn. Keep your fingers off the trigger until you're ready to shoot. You got it?
Aye, aye.
All right.
That's what I said earlier.
Two things. Remember the spread. Remember the recoil.
Exactly.
This is a shotgun. We're not sharpshooting here. The flashlight shows you where you're aiming. Ops.
Well, okay. Sure. All right.
All right, Nick. 1 point. Okay, we're too far back to do any real damage. Let's scooch forward a little and fuck these guys up. You're good.
Yeah, they have
right,
no
Nick.
Earplugs.
This time
no eyes and ears. Totally just raw dogging the shotgun.
Nice shot.
I'm right fucking in front of it. Of course it's a nice shot. Ruining perfectly good watermelon. Should I hit the bottle? Any shotgun is going to obliterate a bottle.
Lucky.
Wasting so much precious ammo!
Point to you, Nick. Good job, Nick. All right.
Trois and trois.
Let's see what you got.
All right. You might want to avert your eyes, Nick. I don't want to give you any more performance anxiety.
All right. Just shut up and shoot, Jacob.
Oh, I thought you were an ultra elite pro marksman.
Yeah, with like a rifle.
Whoa,
okay,
dude,
not with this freaking cannon blaster.
That is how you get someone shot.
Nah, it's okay. You probably would have missed me anyway.
Hey!
Okay, disqualified for being a dumbass.
What? No!
100%. I want to see him dance again.
Friendly? Oh, Butterpop's theme. Okay.
This isn't gonna end
Ooh,
well.
Ooh, what's that, Jaggy, huh? Huh? Pop, pop, peanut butter, butter.
Okay, I get it. I get it.
Blam, you thought this was over?
What the? Whoa.
Pop, pop, peanut butter, butter pops.
Nice.
Like shakes his head. Perfectly good watermelon.
That's true. Here we are, nighttime.
Night
one. Let the death count begin.
Let the death count begin.
Yay.
I'm curious, who did you accidentally wind up killing?
I accidentally killed Brenda Song. And I accidentally killed. I accidentally killed the pretty girl, Emma. But that one I took back. That
New
one
idea.
I actually fixed.
Two for two.
Party game.
Basically, if you play one player,
we might never see each other after.
If
tonight,
someone dies, it gives you another chance. So, the thing that's tricky though is that it takes you back to the. It'll take you back to the point that it matters. So when Emma died, it was easy. It was a scene where it was like, if you open this door, something bad might happen. And she died, so I took it back. Another character, it went back like a full chapter. I was like, wait, I want to save her. And then I was like, wait a minute, am I 40 minutes earlier in the game? I was like, wait, had I known that, I would have been like, ah, let her die. Like, so like, I wish I had known. Like, maybe with the updates, they've gotten clearer, but that really kind of confused me. I was like, wait, why am I at the beginning of the show? Wait, what? What happened? Like so.
So I guess we need to decide, as we're doing this as a pair, are we not going to do that? Are we going to just keep going and just accept that we killed somebody? Because I'm fine with that as long if we don't go back.
Yeah, I think yes. Yeah, it's the first playthrough. You just accept it. I think yes. I agree.
Memories.
Well, what do you have in mind?
How about the ultimate game of secrets and lies, truth or dare, but Dylan style? Okay, house rules are, someone asks you truth or dare, then you choose, and then you do.
Truth or dare,
and
Peter.
There's no ifs, ands, or buts.
So like normal truth or dare?
Yes.
I always pick truth.
Make people kiss?
If they choose dare, yeah.
Make people kiss? Oh.
Everyone consents, of course.
Cool beans.
I mean, I guess I would do dare if I don't think it's somebody who's going to make me do something dangerous, you know?
Yeah, like, jump out your window.
Well, it's house deals,
right.
So... Abigail. Truth or dare?
I
forgot what kind of question you would
really
ask somebody.
Really dodged a bullet, huh?
What kind of question would you ask somebody that chose truth?
Here goes.
I mean,
have
depends
you
on the
ever
person.
Slept with anyone?
Peter, have you ever slept with anyone?
Oh, wait, watch.
Should
I
we?
I will interrupt. Yeah.
Hey, take it easy, man. That's too far.
Come on. I'm not finished. Have you ever slept with anyone at this camp?
No.
Sure.
Nope. Sorry.
All right, Abby, it's your turn.
Is Emma just taking pictures of us?
Yeah, what?
Abby, oh my god, just pick someone.
Oh my god, relax.
Okay,
You're all fucking night.
I don't know.
Ugh, ding ding ding, too late. My turn. Ryan, truth or dare?
True.
Does he have a black eye, or is one eye?
Yeah, that was
just...
weird. Yeah.
Okay. Let's get right down to it.
Let's do.
You and Mr. Hackett.
Here we go.
What were you doing in his office?
Let your imagination decide.
The Hag of Hex Quarry, I need to... I'll be honest. Honest?
Yeah, that's fine.
Well, I know what you're fishing for, but it's actually super boring. If you must know, I needed some life advice.
Advice, huh?
Oh, whoa, whoa, M. Okay, I got this. Okay, so if you go to settings, there's an option called incognito. And if you press that.
Nah.
No, life advice about school. And that's no fair. I've already answered my question.
Maybe we can help.
I don't know. You've all got your own shit going on. Besides, I figured just the mention of the word school would cause Jacob to hemorrhage or something.
Oh, dude, what the hell did I do?
Alrighty, who shall I pick?
Well, me and Jacob haven't gotten a turn yet.
Good point.
Caitlin.
I didn't know her name until now.
I just said that, I thought that too! I was like, oh my god, is that her name? Like,
what do you say? Truth or dare?
Truth. Yeah, truth.
Call her Brenda.
Yeah. Ever hook up with Jacob? What do you want to be when you grow up?
See, I don't think we should pick mischievous because
oh,
that's
shit.
What he got mad at Dylan for.
I didn't think of that.
When you were a kid, what did you
yeah,
want to
be? Picks
when
whatever
you grew
up? I choose, which is
oh,
weird.
That's interesting. Kind of a boring question.
Got an answer.
Well, the answer is I don't know. That's the truth. Sorry.
I was the daughter of a very famous hotel manager.
Nope.
What?
I smell bullshit.
Okay, fine. You got me. I wanted to be a street performer.
No
a nudist.
Way.
Well, a street performer? You mean like, like...
No, asshole. Like a mime or, you know, one of those statue guys that move when you give them a dollar.
Caitlin is a mime? Yeah, no, I just can't imagine that.
Thanks, Ryan. Well played. Now it's my turn. Emma.
Dare.
Dare.
Here we go.
Emma, so you
Let's
have
go.
To kiss.
You have to kiss.
Me.
Jacob. Or.
Oh.
Nick.
Well, then.
Sorry.
That's not
Nick,
even really a...
This is not even dare, obviously.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Don't
I
do it.
I choose Nick.
Don't!
No.
Why would you do that to your friend? Why would you do that to Abigail?
I know, that's what I thought, too. I was like, but you know she likes him.
Oh my god, hi, Charlotte! Hi, thanks for stopping in!
Aww.
What a... We didn't even get to decide on that.
Well, because we're not her. We're Caitlin.
Guys!
I know, but... Typically, that's something we would, like, decide on.
True.
Thank you, Nick.
Damn!
He's good.
Oh, Jesus.
Fuck you.
Look at this guy. Like, why would you...
You're like kissing my girlfriend, asshole.
Okay,
girlfriend,
dude.
Sit down.
It was just a game.
Hey, I'm nobody's girlfriend.
The fuck it was. It was just a game. Yeah, the fuck it was, man.
Jacob, grow up. Well, I guess
All
we
right.
should probably go after him.
No.
Now
he
there's
done enough.
The required amount of teen drama has happened now.
So, anybody want to play Parcheesi?
Yeah!
What?
It's giving Ford pickup commercial.
totally!
I love like dark country bluegrass music like that though. Like really, really good stuff. It's really, really good. But sometimes it is just
Welcome back.
I didn't find any tarot cards. I'm so sorry.
As always, delighted that you're here.
I hate disappointing this woman.
What more has been found?
Not shit. Other than I have shitty
friends. You return without any more of my cards. Yet you return nonetheless. Why is that, do you think?
Oh, God.
I can't help you without the cards. I want them found. I want them returned to me.
I didn't think there were any to be found.
Please, my friend. That's all I have to say.
We must have missed. Yeah, I wonder how many.
Secrets remain buried and the night grows darker. I'll see you again. You can count on that. Be careful. Where the wolves go, the ravens follow.
Interesting. Okay.
100%.
It's always, I always forget how important it is sometimes, which I've done pretty frequently in Little Hope, is not voting. Like, saying nothing is just as important sometimes as making
a decision. Oh, true. That's true. Yeah, I agree.
Is that the end of chapter two?
Yep, that was two.
Do you want to call it?
I could keep going, but if you're tired, that's fine too.
No, I'm good.
Totally up to you.
I'm good. I don't really have anything to do tomorrow. Why can I see red in her eyes? What's happening?
Wait, what? I can't. I'm on the menu screen. It says waiting for others. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on.
I hit the options button.
Trouble in paradise.
And she was like looking around and you could see red in her eyes. Damn, poor Abigail. Fuck.
In middle school? Why should I even care? Anyway, I can kiss anybody. Stupid. Stupid.
It's true, but...
Great. Where the hell am I?
Great. Tarot card? Oh, that's fine. How about a flashlight? Do I have any one of those? See, like this way. Should I go this way for a tarot card or should I keep going straight?
I don't know.
This looks like a dead end actually, so I'll go this way. I don't want to disappoint the old lady. That is the slowest moving water I've ever seen in my life. Down by the bay. Oh. Yo, is that the hog? Walk, Abigail. Go. That tree is blue. Heading to the tree. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit. Changing camera angles on me. Oh, God. Okay. Go, 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 go. Oh, hell no.
Wait, right ahead of you is a card. Is that a card?
Oh, it's a trail cam.
No, what the hell?
Is that a trail cam?
How'd you know what that was? I have no idea what that is. Like, I've never seen that before. Hit it. Let's see what the thing is. No, wait, go back. Did she hit it?
How did you know what that was? Because I'm in the South. I know what a trail cam is. It's mainly for deer. But people use it for security purposes. You could use it for, honestly, or catching Bigfoot. Whatever.
Did not know that.
Interesting. Most of the time, it doesn't record unless there's movement. So...
Oh, okay.
The sounds that it was making when I walked near it was it taking pictures, actually. So, you can kind of determine what time, like, the deer come around and see when they frequent the area or when Bigfoot comes around. Either way. My watch keeps telling me to stand up.
Yeah, mine does that too.
I need to turn off the mindfulness. I feel like I get a notification every 2 minutes that's like, be mindful. I'm like, alright.
Oh yeah, come on. Call back.
Yeah.
Nick!
Abby? Shout again!
I'm over here!
Coming!
Nick!
Hey.
That's a broad-ass shoulders, boy.
Hey. Hi.
You, are...
Ooh.
What the hell's that?
Redditor.
Too much smoke. Got a little intense.
What's she talking about? Smoke? Oh, the fire.
Oh, yeah.
The campfire was too much.
I think that game just got a little too intense for me.
Okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
You did it, so.
About what happened. So you and Emma, what do you think?
I think she knows there's nothing between him and Emma, so I feel like she'd be a little bit more cautious. She's not really, like, I don't think she's very mad about it. She's just kind of frustrated with the situation.
If anything, she'd be mad at Emma.
So?
Yeah.
All that stuff back there?
Oh my gosh. Emma really wanted to make Jacob jealous, huh?
You think?
Yes.
I mean, yeah, why the heck else would she kiss me like that?
Because you're hot.
True.
I was just playing along.
Yeah. It's just a game, right?
Right.
Are they smooching?
No.
Yep. Let's do it.
Yeah.
They didn't even really touch. Oh, the Raven says Nick is falling for me. Thanks, Raven. The hog is back.
Mm-hmm.
Should we look?
Thing is quick. Hate that.
Is it another boar?
It's too growly.
True. He's two for two.
Run!
Whoa.
Oh, fuck.
No!
Oh my god!
Run to camp, help Nick. What do you think?
I'm helping Nick.
Run.
You ready for these quick time events? With hide, it's either the heartbeat, and with quick, or with run, it's the quick time events.
Oh, hold down X, X.
Nice.
I did it.
She just left Nick, by the way. No.
Yeah, sure.
No!
No, because he can climb.
Let's do it to side.
He can climb trees.
It's a big monster! Why don't you want to climb the tree?
Okay, so just follow my ass up there.
Interesting.
Sure. Bears can climb trees.
Sure.
Yeah, right in the light. Sit right there. What the fuck is that?
Oh, hold breath.
Nosferatu is coming after us in the woods right now. Passed. Okay, I get it now. Damn, we chose to help Nick, but we still left his ass.
Well, then she almost died. So I mean, she really tried. I think that's what's important. It's like, oh my god, this guy.
Is he crying? No, he's not. No, he is not. Oh, I love him so. Poor thing. Sorry, my. Part of the desk got stuck. Now that was probably really loud. Oh, he's so heartbroken. Poor thing. Look at him. Going to stop. It's not going to stop until you wise up. No, it's not going to stop. It's a really positive song. Until you wise up. No, it's not going to stop. Fuck off. So
give up. Technique needs work.
Hey. Yeah. I guess you found me that.
Of course.
I want to be mean to her.
It was a little more fun when I thought we could get caught, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Jacob, I thought we agreed that this, us, was just supposed to be some summer fun.
Hmm. Well, we don't know how that works.
No, I know. You just love having an audience, huh?
Jacob.
I mean, I can't believe you fucking Frenched him! You know, in front of everyone! Jesus wept!
Frenched? Are we 12?
No, but Nick is. Kind of. You know, I love the guy, but I don't think he's actually ever seen a girl naked before.
Well, I hate
to you're gonna beat his ass
just had his
before.
He tongue down my throat, and he definitely knew what to do with it.
Oh, wow, okay. Rub it in.
You really love fucking with me, huh?
Lighten up, Sourpuss, please.
This is not how the night was supposed to go.
What?
You know what? Nothing. Nothing, never mind.
Did you sabotage the car?
Fine. You can stand here, sulking. Driving yourself crazy imagining Nick's tongue in my mouth.
Oh, come on.
Or you can go grab us some towels.
Conniving little bitch.
What do you need towels for?
We agreed. Summer fun, right? Apparently,
it's a big ass
moon.
Summer
is not quite over.
No.
See, I think she kissed Nick. I mean, because in a weird way, I think she was doing him a favor because. If she had kissed Jake, it would have made him think he's got a chance. That, like, maybe the relationship's not over. So, wasn't it better for her to do that? Even though I think it was shitty to do to her friend, because she knows her friend likes. But as far as the Jake thing, I think she made the right move.
Sure.
But, I mean, it's complicated.
But
I
as,
guess.
Like, a
like,
girl,
you know.
There's girl code with that shit. Like, don't. make out with that's your friend's true. Crushes.
That's... No, that's true. Look, he's got the piece, the car piece.
We also totally skipped over the fact that there was a body in the water.
I know.
Ooh, tarot card!
Oh, there's a card!
Fuck. How do I get back to that?
Okay, go back. I think it's the other way. Keep going. Maybe.
All I needed to do was hit X. Whoops. The star. Interesting.
Towels. Did you hit it or no?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, got it. Okay.
Kind of want to leave her ass out here. Okay.
What? No, Emma's amazing. You wouldn't. She's not amazing, but she's very pretty. Pretty trumps personality in that case. It's summer camp. It's a summer camp. He's not marrying her, so it's like, yeah, she's really pretty. So.
I feel like he really wants to.
Well, yes.
I don't know. Funny. When's the last time a girl made you sit and cry by the water? God
damn it. That's never happened to me. I mean, I have been young and been crying because of a girl. Just yeah. Not that actual situation.
Please zero.
I'm gonna keep exploring. You can wait. Damn, I burned some of this number.
Sailing rules. Manageable but unsustainable. Okay.
Can I not look it up?
Do not jump in after them. Sail over and retrieve from water.
Is that how many deaths they had? 1, 2, 3, 5?
Maybe?
Also, where are they putting the day, then the month?
Oh, yeah, you're right. It's European, because, I mean, Supermassive is not English. It's not it's not an American company. Because you're right, though. I mean, this is supposed to be America, so that actually is wrong. Yeah.
I forgot they're European. I thought they were Canadian. Who am I thinking of?
Oh, no, they're Canadian. But either way, they might do it that way with the month in the middle. Well, hello, hello.
She is waiting on you, dog. Ta-ta's
Wait, did you
out.
See? I think she's... I think... Ta-ta's out, yes. Well, no, she has a bra on.
With her Calvin Klein's on, ready to swim. Whoa, was I supposed to see something?
I don't know.
It made a noise, I guess.
Music. It made a noise.
Please see something and decide this is a bad idea. I don't see anything. Sorry, there's a turning radius for the binoculars, so give me a second. Yeah, I don't see shit. Alright, I guess we're going in. Damn, I oversalted these popcorn. Good lord. Wow!
Now I wish I had popcorn.
Sorry. Well, I wish I had orange chicken, so...
That's true.
And In-N-Out. Oh. Ooh, what's that?
Mm-hmm. Check it and thack it, huh?
Check it and thack it.
Cute.
Check it must mean Mr. H. Chris
oh, it's
Hackett.
The cop!
Who the hell is Thackett?
The fucking cop. It's Vincent Price.
Ooh.
Oh, it's like a hacky sack bag. Not a hacky sack, but a, Whoa!
We'll swim without supervision.
Okay. Mental image.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Hmm. Wait, where'd she go? Oh, she's right there.
She's taking pics of her boobs.
Okay, well, I guess we could just, like, drip dry, or... we could shake it out doggy style.
Wow, you really know how to talk to a girl, don't you? Well,
look, you can't just pretend that it didn't happen.
Oh, but I can, because, you see, oh, help! Help, I'm drowning, and I need a big, strong, not at all insecure man to come save me.
All right.
All right. Yeah. Enthusiastic cannonball, ask Nick. Oh, that would be mean. I guess enthusiastic. What do you want to do?
I want to be mean.
What? All right, fine.
Yeah, well, why don't you ask Nick? Okay, I'm sure he'd love to rescue you. I'm ignoring you.
Yeah. Go into there. With the dead body. Oh! That is a strong girl.
Oh. Yeah, exactly.
What the hell, man?
Emma's getting bored of this.
Oh, okay. Okay, now you're gonna get it.
Been bored of this.
The water looks like oil. It's kind of weird. Mm-hmm. A weird effect.
It's not very flowy.
Oh, stop being,
Splasher.
Attack!
The graphics have been great until this scene.
Yeah, it's kind of a weird, like, they really needed a, clearly didn't spend enough on the water. I don't want this to end. Take a photo of me. Flirt?
Yeah, he wants to flirt. Look at his shit-eating grin.
Okay, hey. Look. Check this out.
Okay.
Take a picture of me.
Oh my god.
Yeah, for your, like, little subscribers or whatever, top 10 guys who will keep you satisfied at summer camp.
That's how I pop my back.
So I get 9 more?
What?
That's how I twist and pop my back, is just how he did.
Wait, what did she say?
I'll take 9 more or something like that.
Oh, weird.
I don't know what that means.
Should they swim away? Huh? Huh? Wait.
No!
Oh, there it goes!
Are you kidding me?
So either way.
Dive in, help Abby. What do you think?
Was that who screamed? Scrammed?
I think so, yeah.
I'm not getting in that water. There's no way I'm finding a rotor
Emma!
Arm.
Jacob! Over here!
Did you hear that?
What?
It was like a scream! And it sounded like Abby, but, like, not the good kind of scream.
I can't hear you.
Okay, look, just hold on. I'm gonna go check it out.
What? Seriously?
What is she, a million miles away? How could she not hear that? It's like, what are you, 10 feet away? I can't hear you. Like,
plus, it would echo.
Right, like,
it would definitely echo.
Yeah.
Give me a break. Ba-ding. Mm. Mm. Oh, okay.
Wait, who have we not checked in on? Oh, Brenda Song. Caitlin, right?
Yeah,
the people left at the campfire. Caitlin, Ryan, and this guy. Dylan?
Or was it just the nudge that Abby needed?
I don't remember.
You're an evil genius.
Who do you think is going to make the first move? Nick or Abby?
Ooh, good cue. My bet's on either.
Good cue.
I don't know. Nick's got the beast in him.
If Nick by is beast, actually do you mean some sort of mild-mannered baby deer?
Hey, don't let that cute, preppy aesthetic fool you. It's like a steel barbecue grill under that shirt.
So, you noticed that too, huh?
So, what do you guys want to do now?
We can keep playing.
Yeah? Just the three of us?
All right, Dylan.
Truth or...
Whoa.
That sounded like Abby.
Oh my gosh.
We gotta help her.
I can't tell a person from their scream. I don't know why they're all like, oh, it's Abby.
I know. That's true. I mean, it's still a scream, which is bad,
Abby,
but yeah, you're right.
Help! Please! Nick! Help him!
Patient, what happened? Worried, where's the other word?
I feel like you should ask what happened. Because
hey,
she's all...
What happened? Abby, what happened?
Brian!
We gotta know what...
Well, she needs help. Give her a second. Go after Nick. Go!
She should do it because she has better aim.
Yeah.
Maybe you should go.
Look, I gotta help Abby. Go! He might be hurt too. That shotgun's got a hell of a spread. Be careful. Okay. All right.
You there?
Wait, what happened? It said host left the session. What happened?
Oh my gosh. My game crashed.
Oh, Jesus. Alright.
Okay. Dude, why does that keep happening to me?
I know. That doesn't really happen as much with me. That is weird. You're updated, right? Latest firmware.
Yeah, I just downloaded this today. Fuck. Did it save?
Well, yeah, I'm sure it's been saving. Yeah, I mean, like, well, do you have a continue button? I mean, restart the game.
No, the game is restarting.
Continue?
The game is restarting right now. Hang on, let's see what it says. Get the invite. It said continue,
yep.
But I don't know where it's gonna take us.
It's probably around this area. Like,
fuck, why does that keep happening to me?
I don't know, that is weird.
Oh my god, now it's not even loading. Oh, it is.
No, I got the load screen. I just don't see anything.
My mic was in the way. Yeah, my mic was in the way of the VHS tape, so I was like, fuck, is nothing happening?
Oh, it's fine. Okay, it's the same moment.
There's a rock floating in the air, but it's fine.
Wait, what? Oh, that's weird. Take shortcut.
Yeah. These QuickTime events are much different than the other games.
Okay.
I'm still learning.
Oh, alright, cool.
Oh. It always hurts when they jump and land on their ribcage.
I know. Yeah, alright.
Shortcut.
Okay. up. Got it. Cool. Got it. Cool. Got it.
That could have been a little bit more difficult. You hopping across that. Yeah. Not our controls, but his jumps across the lake. Those rocks were pretty close together.
Yep.
In the nick of time. Good trip.
Whoa, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, you got a trophy?
Yeah, it was called Nick of Time.
Nice. I'm not gonna shoot at that guy.
This is
I'm
shout.
Not gonna shoot at that guy.
Stop! Stop!
Oh, I gotta shoot.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I'm not gonna shoot. I don't feel like it would have done anything. It's just pulling him by the neck.
Oh.
Oh!
Shit.
What'd he do? Bite him?
Maybe?
What the fuck?
Yeah, he must have bit him, and then he bit his finger, and he shot his finger off. Okay.
Holy shit, dude.
That's funny, I haven't seen this game. This is different than what I saw.
Did you shoot him last time you played?
Come on, let's get back to the fire.
I think so? And then I think the guy ran off or something. I think that's what it is. Because I'm positive this didn't happen, where he bit him and stuff. Huh.
What the hell? I don't understand why he would shoot off his finger.
Stupid.
Aw, oh, Jacob's now in the woods naked.
Fuck.
I mean, that feels Jesus. Good under your feet, bud. You're an athlete.
There's a half-naked girl waiting for you back there, Jacob. What are you doing?
She doesn't want you.
Okay.
You're the hog. You're the boar. Stop straight, that's right. Can't get over how big the moon is. Nope.
No, yeah.
It's just the hog. Yeah, hear a noise in the woods. Oh, it said no call out! Why is he calling out?
Well, oh shit!
Great, he's in the hog trap. Oh, I know that hurts.
Oh shit. Sorry, I didn't know I was supposed to be in the button.
Shit!
Ah! Yeah, fall right on your back. Knock the wind out of you. Alright, I think I know that actor. He used to be really big, and now he's like buff.
Oh, come on.
What was his name?
Who the fuck are you?
No pleading.
Oh, please, man, just let me down, okay? Just don't hurt me, please.
What's that guy's name?
I don't know. He just looked for me.
Yeah,
Jesus
that guy.
What the fuck are you doing?
That guy used to be pretty big, and then he's like, you know, become like a gym bro, and he's like huge now.
Jim on him? Jacob?
No, the bad guy, quote unquote bad guy, him.
The bad guy, that guy is huge! What are you talking about? He's a big dude!
No, the actor that plays him. He used to be like a fat dude, but he...
Oh.
No. He's helping me.
Helps if you close your eyes.
Oh, oh. What are you doing?
Shh.
Stop. Help. Help.
Tastes bad, don't it? It's for your own good.
I don't know what that is. Patches.
Where are you off to now, girly?
Yeah, that guy used to be like pretty overweight, and then he had a glow up recently, I guess. Yeah, that's what that's for.
Hmm.
Can't think of his name though. He's an actor, of course, but what's up, girl?
Wait, did
Seems
you find
like
a card?
Just a
I did. I bring you a star.
To see me again.
Oh.
So then. What have we got? It's the star. Stars in the night sky. Beacons of light. Dreams of hope, purpose, or a reminder of our insignificance. Fear of despair. Trust in the light of the star. With it comes clarity. And sometimes, proof. Remember, there's always more than meets the eye. Would you like me to show you?
Of course.
Yes.
See more. Tell me more, tell me more. Emma took a picture of something?
Looks like she took a photo of something.
Back to it then. Back to Hackett's Quarry. Back to Hackett's Quarry you go. Oh, the fun you'll have.
Sure.
Creepy.
Chapter 3 complete.
Nice. Wow.
Yeah, it's been fun. I think it's much more fluid than the past Supermassive games or Dark Pictures anthology. I mean, Until Dawn had a pretty strong open, I think. It was a little slow. This has been a lot more...
Oh, I don't know. I mean, as a person who's... This is my third or fourth time going through it. These first few chapters, I think the first chapter's great, and then I think now it's getting good. I'm like, all right, now we're ramping
now
up.
We're
like, now the
it.
Stuff starts... The shit's... Because when people talk about replaying the game, when you finish the game... They give you a chapter select, and then everyone says for the chapter select, everything major for trophies is from 4 on. So you would never replay these first 3 chapters unless you missed a card, like a tarot card or something. But like everyone mostly says you're supposed to go from 4 on. So if I was going to replay it on my own for the trophies, this is where I would start. I would be, although I'm trying to think at the... I know what Emma's doing in the next chapter. I know what her thing is. I'm trying to think what the other stuff is. But yeah, this is when it gets pretty good. I mean, it's 10 chapters, so I mean, this is when it all... And chapter 7 is my favorite chapter.
I mean, this has been pretty good so far, though. I'm really enjoying it.
But it's good, right? Yeah, it's pretty fun.
Looks good. It's fun. It's funny. It's good banter. It's... You know, interesting mechanics, though. It's different mechanics than the previous Supermassive Games stuff. It seems a little bit more simple. I mean, playing Little Hope, where you have to hit X on each, like, heartbeat, like, this feels like a walk in the park. So, I'm sure it might get a little harder, but, yeah. Oh, I love it. I love the aesthetic. I love the vibe. It's a good time. And I'm so grateful that you played this with me. I cannot wait to continue playing this with you.
Yeah, totally. Let me know.
I will not pick this back up until you're available.
What time is it for you now? 2 a.m?
It's 2:30. Chris is now on his way home, yes. Chris had a ball game to go to, and so I'm wrapping up. He's coming home.
Wait, the ball game was till 2 a.m? What?
It was a It was a one pitch, so those last a little bit longer, and he was an umpire. So he's
what is a one pitch?
You just get one pitch per hit. And sometimes those can last a little bit longer because people are just kind of going around and around and around and there's no outs.
Oh, okay.
That's an interesting time.
All right, I'm gonna get off, but yeah, it was so much fun. Thanks for having me on, Patches.
Yes, of course.
Yeah, let me know when you want to continue. It's pretty cool.